Okay, my question is, they've made good games like Sonic Adventure 1 and 2, which
No.
What?
Don't even say those games are good.
I like those
games.
They're
terrible.
I don't remember 2 as much, but 1 was good.
They're both awful.
No, they're not.
They're both awful.
Sonic Adventure is great.
They're just like this. They're just like this.
No, they're not.
I bet you $1 million.
I bet you $1 million.
Eventually.
Hey, welcome.
Okay, I have my hat down. I have not seen what game this is. Uh-huh. It's a surprise that Aaron is excited about, and I'm looking now. Oh, God. God damn it.
It's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, geez. What game is this?
It's Sonic Adventure.
Excellent. Is it good?
No.
Okay.
It's fucking... Okay. It's horrible.
Well, this is fucking... This is a surprise. I thought you were done with Sonic games forever.
No. What the... What?
No, we have to play all of them eventually.
No, we have to play all of them eventually.
It's chaos.
Oh, boy.
Zero.
Yeah.
He's not even the first chaos.
Oh, so you're just fucking... Oh, you're fighting.
This game's a nightmare.
Jeez, wow.
Oh, it's fucking...
I didn't even know this one existed.
Ugh, it was the first 3D... Well, the first of its style of 3D Sonic.
Wow. So this is the...
This is the one that
this
started
it all. This is the bullshit that launched a thousand shits.
Ooh, did you see that nonsense? Are you looking through the ground? You coming down here? So I can hit your brain a couple times?
Oh,
no.
God. How do you even know? I don't even know what to do.
Exactly right. I guess when he's doing an attack... Oh, I died. I guess I died.
I didn't even notice until I saw you face down. Ew, look at his pulsating brain.
Yeah.
Also, I have 1,000 questions.
Now you're dead? Yay.
Yeah. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Here's a clue. Grab the spinning rings, it's important. What is this little dance?
Yeah, are you shitting me?
As long as you've got the rings, you'll be okay even if you hit any hazards. Now you know.
You know, just like fucking a Sonic game.
Oh, and don't worry if the view suddenly changes. It does that sometimes.
Yeah, we programmed that. We meant to do it. Oh, God.
So here I am. I love how the kid is like, Don't mind it if the game, like, sucks at points, because it's just, I mean...
Really ballsy of them to just come out and say that.
Yeah.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my God!
Yeah, it's,
These games!
It's
how many of these were there?
Oh, tons. I don't know what just happened, but it did.
Don't mind if everything goes blue and you die. I mean, whatever, right?
It's just a video game.
Yeah, we could only work so hard on this.
Let me try.
What the fuck?
It happened again.
Where are you falling?
I'm just running into the wall, and then suddenly I fucking.
Can you slow it down there and see if there's anything that actually you're running into?
It's just like when you hit the wall. What the? Jesus Christ, man! This is unacceptable. How do people defend this game?
This is a retroactive outrage.
Oh my God.
No,
what
it's
the hell?
Pulling you towards it.
Oh, whoops. Oh, Jesus. I'm up here now. How did I? Whoa.
Oh, next time on Game Grumps. This is going to be good. Oh. Oh, Aaron, what a gift you've given me on this day. Wow.
Sonic Boom, eat your heart out.
Yeah, right? Fuck. It's like Sonic Boom wishes it could be this terrible.
Oh, I know.
Basically, when you hit a section like this, the game expects you to just keep holding forward as if the camera was still directly behind you, ignoring the change in perspective, until Sonic is free from the loop. Because of this, I don't like scripted events in 3D Sonic games. They're great for spectacle, but only in small doses, when they don't go overboard. And when they happen in this game, you just gotta go with it. You have to understand that this is a very old game, and the things they were attempting to do at the time was new territory where these developers had no experience. Does this mean that Sonic Adventure's DX ports are buggier and worse than the original version? Yes, and unfortunately, this is the version most people are going to play. Is it stupid that with each new release this game has gotten over the years, it's been made more unstable, instead of being improved and having those bugs ironed out with better coding? You betcha it is. Is it inexcusable that there are bugs in places like this, where they're pretty easy to avoid but also really easy to get sucked into, and right when you're just starting the game and need a good first impression of it? Oh, you bet your ass it is. Is it a point against the original Sonic Adventure? No. At least, I don't believe it is. A lot of this footage is from the DX version of the game, since that's the version I have. I never owned a Dreamcast, and I'm sure the original game still has its fair share of glitches, but it's not nearly as big or pervasive of a problem as a lot of people claim it to be. Old games are buggy sometimes, they just are. However, saying the game is shit because of issues found in its ports is no different than saying Sonic the Hedgehog 1 is a shit game, because Sonic Genesis on the Game Boy is a shit port. You see how unfair that is? A bad port of a game doesn't make the game itself bad, it just taints a good game. So look, depending on which version of the game you have, you might run into some trouble. Considering I have the worst version of it though, and I've never had much trouble with the glitches, I think it's pretty safe to say they don't ruin it.
The objective here is to rescue Tails, but as far as I'm concerned, the objective is to rescue yourself.
Yeah. The objective is to have fun.
And don't forget!
Objective failed!
So true.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. There you go.
See how the world popped in?
Yes. I like it. That's a classic good. Sonic staple. That's canon.
It just keeps getting better and better. Sorry I didn't get that checkpoint. All right. I guess I just keep going up. I saw there was a secret over there, but I just want to, you know... I want you guys to know that I have the Sonic knowledge, you know? Like, I'm good at this. What the fuck is happening?
I got this shit down. I do not know anything that's going on right now.
I'm trying my best to keep my cool.
Oh, God. This is so awkward.
Yeah, like... That's like a David Zack Snyder film. Whoa.
Oh, you are being timed on this, Aaron.
Oh, am I?
Meanwhile, Tails is dying with like a fucking plane engine in his fucking gullet.
Get up there.
There we go. Yeah.
Yeah.
God.
So now I'm really fast.
Are you?
Yeah.
I guess so.
I think.
Whoa. Yeah, look at you and your secret. Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
That's too fat. This game goes between like kind of slow and far too fast for the human eye to fucking appreciate.
Yay, I'm doing it.
Oh my God in heaven.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's try that again.
Oh,
make
God.
Sure I got that locked and loaded. I guess there's another thing. Okay.
All right. What?
So
how do you
I'm
ever
here.
Know where you are? At any time.
Welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog.
God, man. Whoa!
I know it's strange complaining about a Sonic game, a game where you're meant to go fast being hard to follow, because it's kind of missing the whole point, but yeah, this is a thing. Some people really can get ill playing or watching a game where things like this can happen at any moment, like they're being dragged around on a leash back and forth. I think this is one of those things that makes Sonic such a niche thing, is that these camera angles and speedy bits make it downright unbearable for some people. So if they can't get a kick out of that, what is there for them to enjoy? I've never had a problem keeping up with faster, chaotic games, but if you're one of those people who does, then it should be pretty obvious that this game isn't for you. Just please don't use this as a criticism against this game, because it really isn't. This is what some people come looking for in a Sonic game.
Shit, dude! Sonic Boom was a massive improvement on this. I mean, there's really no doubt.
People still say this game is fantastic.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure that they believe what they're saying. I mean, they must feel it in their heart, but wow. Jesus Christ! The fucking chorus singing louder than they're talking. This is a shit show in every sense of the word.
Wow!
I
wanna fly!
Yeah, I just happened to find it. It was in the sky.
All right, let's get together and have a meet. Here, act like you're having a meeting now. It's like, oh, Dan, we'll let's get together for this meeting.
Okay.
First things first.
Yes.
Go ahead and state your new business.
I don't know what we're talking about.
No, you're having a meeting right now. What's your new business?
My new business? Yeah. Oh, well.
I wanna fly.
Cute couples getting free.
Oh God, Uggos, stay away.
So do I need to find a cute companion for moi? Ooh, I found a secret already.
Yeah. Maybe I'll find my beloved in this disgusting sewer.
Good call. No, I can't get up there. I need my super bounce.
Oh, okay.
Whee! God, he's so fast.
Yeah, I can't get enough.
When he's underwater, see, it's like...
Whoa, dude.
All the way on the other side of town. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm the newsstand woman.
I know that.
I'm always the first one to read the news. Good for you.
Okay, I will not be making a sale today, I guess.
I can't get past the police. Oh, the little girl might have something to tell me. Oh, what's that red orb?
I'm the little girl. I talked to... Oh, wait, what is that?
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, it's Navi. Okay.
Is this the train station? Oh, okay.
All right, cool.
Thanks for telling me that.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I would not have known, even though it probably said so in the cutscene that I wasn't paying attention to.
It's okay. There was a lot happening.
Yeah. Because, you know, the last time you just did that, like, 10 seconds ago, you got hurt.
Oh, sure.
So, probably not a good idea.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
God, it's like-
That is the most functionless ship I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I programmed the ship to fucking faceplant into the ground and stay totally vulnerable to attack.
What? Okay, so now I don't have rings.
What?
Right at the end of that.
It's party time!
Wait, what happened? Was it a draw?
I beat him.
Oh.
And I got 334 rings somehow.
Yeah, what the fuck?
I guess. I don't even know what that means.
I feel as though I am taking crazy pills.
I have zero. What?
Oh my god!
Wait, did he? Oh, okay. Is it floating?
God, I feel like when they brought this up to the fucking guy who like financed it, he was like looking at it. He was like, "Oh man, this is gonna be so awesome when they finish the graphics." And they were like, "It came out today."
This looks like it was made 5 days ago.
It probably was.
Yeah, yeah.
They were like, we gotta ship it! It goes out tomorrow! They're like, but I'm not done with the graphics yet!
All I have is a picture of a hedgehog on a piece of paper!
Alright, see ya, Robotnik.
Oh, damn. Did you really just go there?
I went there.
Amazing job.
So he gets a new, like, little bone every time he gets a new Chaos Emerald.
Nice.
He becomes the ultimate creature when he has all of the Chaos Emeralds.
Oh.
For God's sakes! I'll activate the portal to hell!
Not the demon key!
Alright, so now we're in Windy Valley.
Okay.
It's very windy here, as you can probably guess.
Yeah.
There's
Looks
a lot
that way.
Of, there's a lot of rings to get, a lot of paths to go down.
Oh,
it's
God.
A real fun time.
Oh, God.
For Sonic fans.
What was that jump? Can you do that jump flip again?
Oh, sure.
Like...
I don't know.
Oh God, no, 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 God, no, God, no, in heaven, no!
It's kind of a metaphor for the whole game, really.
It really is. Just clueless, maniacal flipping.
It's willy nilly.
God damn, dude.
Oh, here I go.
God, I want you to just like barf, and there's like a gyroscope halo of puke around you.
It creates like a perfect bubble.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's like, how do I get out of this one?
Yeah, tell
me fast.
Magical fairy. Oh yeah. God. I don't know where I am right now.
Yeah, fucking you and me both.
Okay, I guess I'll just do this and go.
All right.
Yeah, yeah. I'm Sonic. What just
I mean,
happened?
Sure. That was as likely as any scenario.
All right, here we go again.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, it happened
God.
Again.
Dang it.
I don't know what I'm trying to accomplish
I don't know,
here.
You're burning through Sonic lives like nobody's business, though.
Should I jump into here?
Okay. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I
Got it.
All right.
I think you just have to keep flying, right?
I guess so.
Okay.
Here we go. Jump into the fucking thing, so yeah. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Now I'm dead again.
This ocean is just littered with Sonic bodies.
They find him wash up on shore, and they're like, oh man, must have been Windy Valley City.
Dude, I'm getting a funny feeling this might not be the right way to do it.
This is the right way to do it.
You sure?
Yeah, it's just, you need to fucking finagle it.
Okay.
There we go.
Follow the leaves. Watch. There you go. Yeah. Okay.
Just, they can't fuck around.
Hell no, you can't fuck
Jesus
around.
Christ!
You're fucking around!
No, it's hard, though.
Right, just tell you about that.
Alright, here we go.
Okay. Gotta go fast?
Yes.
Whoa! What? With the tires?
Yeah,
screech?
It's like a car breaking.
That's ridiculous.
I wish every time it also had like a crashing sound effect with it too.
Yeah, absolutely.
And it just
and then like
off.
A woman screaming.
Yeah.
Oh my
Come
god!
Come on, fucking! I'm just hitting the jump button for fuck's sake.
Nice.
Boom. Shit. Yes, I get it. I get it. Yeah. I get it. I get it. Thank you.
It'll take you to paddle two, no, three, four, five.
I don't like it very much. I'm gonna pass out.
Eating Buffy. Feeling Buffy.
Super Buffy. Oh, here we go. Rocket time.
Nice.
Why even? Why do they need to have a rocket and also, like, bumpers? They do the same thing.
Yeah, just build stairs, man. The fucking thing was 10 feet away. No, we have to build a jet-fueled rocket. It's the only safe way of travel.
You know, they try to make sense of this whole world, but it's like, nobody would be able to traverse this world ever.
Yeah, no, you would have broken all of your body 10 seconds into this.
And this world is filled with, like, humans. What the-
Whoops! Hang in there, Tails.
Life is fleeting, Sonic, I know.
Yeah.
Okay. Everything's going fine. Fucking spike ball. Jeez. Just another Saturday for Sonic. whoa, chill the fuck out. Christ.
God damn.
I can't take it. Anymore.
It's fucking oh no.
No, this game's great. No, the Sonic levels are at least good, right guys? The Sonic levels are at least good.
It would be the same if you, like, bought this at GameStop, and, like, you pay 50 bucks or whatever, and then, like, a dude jumps out of the box when you open it and punches you in the face 100 times. It would be equally disorienting.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Jealous.
Yeah, went
jealous.
To the other side of the planet to stick my dick through a waterfall.
But
That's
you put it like that.
It's a little thing called adventure, Aaron. Why don't you try a little in your life?
How the fuck is that it? Did I just do that and that's all there is to it? Oh, no, I
yeah,
got
okay,
it.
Cool.
Alright, well, I have this now.
Yeah.
I
could shove this shit somewhere. How about into the dick?
I don't- well, that's where it came from.
Oh.
It came from the dick.
Sorry, this is all full of people who love playing this game and all of their save states.
Oh, I think I put the egg over here.
Throw.
What the fuck is
that? What you shouldn't do with eggs.
Pick up. Oh, this is for Game Boy Advance shit. I don't have this stuff.
Oh.
I don't have this bullshit.
Okay.
Fucking
hop on out of there.
Transporter. Oh,
you lost. Okay, there it is.
My egg is here. Oh, I think I have to break that with, like, the jumpy ability. The I don't have the egg anymore. Alright. There's, like, a jumpy ability I get later.
Uh-huh.
That I can, like, drill down on the ground with. Drill down on the ground. Drill down on the ground. I think if I go up here...
Boy, for safari explorers, those guys really don't move around very much.
No. Also, this place is way too large for them. For me, it's the perfect distance. Because I'm a fast runner.
Truth.
But for them, it must be agony.
Yeah, just getting anywhere.
This is a runway.
Whoa! Okay.
Okay, what do you have to say?
Yeah. What? Oh, alright. Fuck the eggs,
oh,
I guess.
Yeah, I may find something? Wait, what the What
yeah,
the hell?
Get out of here. Go back to Station Square.
Oh my god. What the fuck just happened?
Aaron, it's very clear how to make progress in this game, and I'm honestly a little frustrated, and I don't know. Can I say disappointed? I'm a little disappointed.
Sorry to disappoint you, Dan. I'm doing my best.
I mean, this game is pretty much a fucking rope, and you just follow the rope.
Ugh. I feel so stupid.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in Station Square. Or is this Station Square now?
Oh boy.
Alright, what the fuck do you have to say? You mean here?
You mean the sewer? Nothing but wait for you to walk out into the street so it can fucking slam on the brakes?
Obviously.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there was a manhole that was open this whole time that I just didn't see because I was going too fast!
Too fast, that's the problem. Yeah, that happens all the time.
Yeah. You just walk into the sewer and you find yourself a perfectly fitting pair of shoes.
Yeah, floating in laser lights. Now you've got light
speed shoes. Sure. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Not sure what the action
button is. You got it, day player! Release the button and you can
do the light speed dash. Okay. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. I would assume as much. The trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere. Okay.
They use my voice in perpetuity. I was paid with $10 and a nice meal. Use the light dash to run along the paths of rings. Hold the action button and let go when you have enough power. Not a nice meal, really. Just Taco Bell, but... Yeah, I know. This is weird.
Oh, they reappear.
So
I can just farm rings forever? Here?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, it's like really slow.
Oh, okay. It'd be slow farming.
What is the action button? I'm sorry. Is it this? I'm assuming it's this.
Oh boy.
this isn't working very well.
Too much action.
Yeah, I get it. And let go when you have
enough power. That's gotta be the action button.
I've got enough power. Oh.
Oh.
Got this fucking walkthrough right here with this bullshit. Reach the chaos thermal, blah 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 blah. Ice cap. Alright, I did that. Get the light speech used. Use the trail of rings to get out. Head to the area near the casino. Stand on the switch, then use your new ability to- What is it near the casino?
Yeah.
What the fuck does that mean? There's no- I don't see a casino, do you? So
everything's good.
Not the open area that is—it clearly seems like you could get the fuck out of my face.
Fuck you.
Not the open area.
Want to do something?
That you're clearly supposed to go down, but you're not supposed to. No, this fucking vacant-ass-looking door.
Yeah, yeah. I thought it was a wall. I thought it was a wall.
Go through that.
A well-lit wall. Ready?
Oh Jesus!
Damn.
Oh no!
Whoa.
Oh. Ready?
No, Chris.
Is that what you used to say as a kid?
Oh yeah.
Mucus.
I still have no idea what he actually says.
Hadouken.
Oh. Gosh.
Whoa.
Oh hey.
Try and deposit as many rings as you can. All right. Zero.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't do it. Looks like I gotta get some rings. I love how they were like, the casino zone is the most popular zone in Sonic 2, so why not make a casino zone in Sonic Adventure, but make it really shitty?
And now we're playing pinball. I did not see this coming. This game is definitely like 500 people's favorite game.
Yes.
And they have been more than happy to tell you about it.
Yeah.
On social media.
Oh, sure. Which is why I've been staying away from social media. But yeah. Here's the thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the rest of this series by being super positive.
Really?
Yeah. I'm just gonna eat my words.
Uh-huh.
And I'm gonna make a sandwich out of them.
No, that doesn't look like. Oh, it didn't reach the goddamn emerald.
That's what's going on.
I did it. All right, great job.
Yay! Woo! I got the lustery.
What happened to that emerald we just had?
I don't know.
Yeah, geez.
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other.
All right, welcome back to Sonic Adventure.
Hello. Someone told me that the voice actors in this game had absolutely no direction. They were receiving their orders from people who barely spoke English, so they just had the scripts and no idea what the context of what they were saying was.
Really?
Yeah.
The key is floating because we couldn't come up with any other animation for it.
Yeah, that's really weird.
The key is being manipulated by the game editor. That's crazy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are you serious? You just killed your Navi situation?
Oh, no. The little sparkle in the sky was the friend.
Oh. I thought the robot was like, if you get frozen, just jump a couple times, and then you're like, fuck you! And just like, shh-bam.
Wouldn't put it past this game.
Yeah.
I don't even know where I'm going. I could have gone down, but I'm going up now.
Oh, well, there's your girl.
Hey.
Ask her.
Okay. Sure. Just like a fly takes off.
Yeah.
it's like a bumblebee. Like, his dick, like, breaks off. Like, that's just how it is.
Dude, what if you had, like, a small, like a 4-inch dick? Like a 4-inch white guy dick, and then you were just like, fuck this thing, and you just like broke it off, and then it like grew back as like a thick 8-inch blue dick, and then you were like, what now, ladies?
Yeah. You like my blue dick?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Swipe right on that shit.
Oh, Jesus, what the fuck?
What is happening?
I'm sorry,
where are you?
I don't know. Okay.
The
game is just like, out here! Out here, I'm the bouncer. Oh, and don't worry if the view suddenly changes. It does that sometimes.
We programmed that. We meant to do it.
I could go there and like, steal somebody's money. And
hey, there's a Chaos Emerald.
There.
Yeah!
Woo!
You did it!
I did it!
Where am I? Yeah!
My name's Sonic.
Yeah, so now I guess Knuckles is somewhere. I gotta find that motherfucker.
Was this game graphically considered, like, advanced for its time?
Probably.
Cause I mean, like, late 90s, it probably looked pretty good.
Well, this was a launch title on the Dreamcast, so it was, like, the first...
Really?
...those graphics that anyone's seen.
Wow.
Sorry, my shoe boom boxes are not, I gotta turn them down.
It's pronounced shoombox.
A shoombox! There you are.
Are you fighting him?
Yeah.
Are you
of course.
Fighting Knuckles?
He's my rival, dude.
I guess so.
According
but
to the Sonic Adventure DX walkthrough.
I'm so used to him being your dumb bro.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh. No, that was a first.
Watch out for that ring.
Knuckles.
Oh no. No. More voice acting with no direction.
There is.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Fuck.
Come on,
damn,
man.
Damn, dude, get the rings far away.
Oh no. Is that really how you're gonna say it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, look at his ridiculous tail symbol.
Where else would you?
Oh, and it forms a T.
Yeah.
I see where. Well, you don't know that.
I know it for sure.
It could be for terrible
it's
lizards.
It's actually for tornado.
Yeah.
That's the name of his airplane.
Could be for touch my butt.
Could be for too.
Well, are you serious?
Early.
Is this game just on a fucking mission to like be as many games as possible?
Yes.
Now it's fucking Afterburner.
And they're all great.
This is re-goddamn ridiculous.
You know a game is good when it doesn't have faith in anything ever.
Why didn't anyone tell me this would happen?
Yeah, it's like, Frost, did you just waterboard yourself? That's a form of torture.
He is... are you serious with this Atari sound effect?
Yeah, it's charming.
That's, isn't that when E.T. falls down, like, the little, like...
Ugh, I don't know. They're trying to, like, make a reference to a better game.
Oh, E.T. for Atari? That's pretty harsh,
no,
bro.
No, I'm joking. I love this game. I'm supposed to be positive. Where is, what the...
Gotta go fast.
My heels are digging into the sand. Who is this tiny girl?
Why was I here?
Okay, bye! Okay, Twinkle
I'm
Park.
I'm playing games. Whoa, whoa! Alright, sweet. I'm learning.
Go to the City Hall area to meet up with Amy.
Like, I know where that shit is.
I don't know where City Hall is. City Hall is... Oh, it's where we fought. Go right. Sequence of this game by accidentally going to Emerald Coast again.
Is that possible?
I feel like that might maybe what happens.
But what does that mean?
I don't know. Fucking Amy. What the hell, walkthrough? What the fuck do you want me to do? Well, fuck it then. I'm just gonna fucking play as Tails.
We better- okay.
Fuck it. I don't even give a shit about Sonic anymore.
Change of course? We're changing course?
You can go suck my nuts for all I care.
Okay, that's really very intense.
I'm gonna go on an adventure. A Sonic adventure. With Tails. Here I come, Sonic!
Will we be able to pick up the Sonic part later?
I don't fucking know.
Okay.
That's up to Sonic Adventure DX to decide.
Whoa. Okay.
Welcome back to Tails Adventure.
Welcome back
to-
hello!
Starring
Here's
Tails.
A little change of pace.
Tails.
Now we're playing as Tails.
Yeah, he's got a lot of Tails. Two of them, to be exact.
Yeah. Hey, Aaron. Could you tell me about the time you had to take an emergency shit in a police station?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
You'll just have, like, really nice covers, and then this one.
Oh, well, we haven't announced that we're doing that yet, but thanks, Aaron. Guess we're doing it now.
I didn't say anything specific. I just said that you could do a cover of it.
No, it's okay. Ninja Brian and I, buoyed by the fact that the last Unicorn cover had such a nice reception.
Buoyed?
Buoyed, like, from the root word buoyant, and, just like our spirits were lifted is the general idea.
Oh, I see. Why don't you just say you were inspired by it?
Yeah, I could have. But how are people gonna fucking.
Damn it.
Okay.
At least I'm ahead of them.
Woo! Guess I'm dead! Yeah, Brian and I, we decided to do an album of cover songs, like a full cover song album. And like. Most of the songs, like a little more than half of them, will be done with our boys Tupperware Remix Party on backing instruments. So they'll be like full band covers. It's super exciting.
All right, what do you want? Cool.
See, I feel like where we got stuck with Sonic, like shouldn't that Navi girl be there to be like, hey, do this thing now?
Oh, yeah.
But why? Yeah, just nothing.
I guess I just forgot that she existed.
Can you call upon her?
Well, she's always there in Central Station.
Oh.
I wish I knew where I was going right now. Jesus. All right, I'm going on an adventure with Sonic.
Okay. I have to say, playing with Tails is cool, but it just doesn't feel the same. It
doesn't have the same effect as Sonic going, and then giving you a thumbs up.
Whoa, whoa. Is this starting you from the beginning?
No, it's not.
Okay.
It's just catching you up.
Why was it like, hi, I'm Sonic. You may remember me from such, this feels beginning-ish.
No, it's, dude, that's where I just was.
It's okay?
Yeah.
All right.
We're all fine.
Let's go talk to Navi.
So. Why would I go to the casino? But it's, yeah, like, he's looking back at her, too, like, stop following me. Jesus.
Get the raid. Are you even a bug?
It's impossible. A mouse trap.
It's impossible for me to know.
Okay, I was supposed to be- What the fuck?
What
fucking
the
walkthrough
fuck?
Is wrong!
Oh, right.
Wrong.
You did it. Amy. Huh? Amy?
Why can't I walk backwards anymore? Your spell! Ah!
Oh no. You could call him Al.
Yeah, I get it.
We need to immediately find Navi again.
This whole game is an existential crisis.
Okay, hold on.
No. I'm gonna go talk to Navi. She's gonna tell me what to do.
Okay, cool.
Oh, God.
Jeez. All
right. Sure, let's give it a shot. I'll go over here.
Did you walk around?
I'm a helicopter! Oh, that was close. Is Amy here now? Now that I've activated her? No.
Is she in the city squarea?
The city squarea?
Yeah, I like to save time, bro.
It's a good opportunity. Maybe the diner has something good on the menu. Looks like something happened outside, but I gotta watch the shop. I've got no idea what happened.
Okay, thanks.
You just keep saying the same things over and over different ways.
Exactly.
Looks like something outside happens, but I gotta watch the shop. I don't know what happened outside. This shop needs tending to.
Holy shit! So much stuff is happening. Outside.
Man.
Know what I mean?
Oh, here we go.
Okay, good.
Twinkle Park. Did you ever have a friend who didn't say quit it, they just said quit?
No.
You didn't?
No, do you?
I guess that was a thing in Florida.
Would you be that friend for me?
Sure.
I'd love it if you were.
Do something annoying.
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What?
Aaron.
What? Oh, you're doing it something annoying.
Aaron, Jesus Christ.
Sorry, I didn't-
You just made me look like an asshole in front of everybody.
I just thought you were really okay.
Okay, we're playing bumper cars.
All right.
Playing the feud. Let's do it.
Okay. Why not?
Yeah, I was just gonna say, like, in the boardroom where they were storyboarding and planning out this game, did they just have a post-it note, like, on the wall that just said, like, fuck it, right? Like, why not?
Fuck it, ... right? I mean... I guess I don't really have a right to be weirded out because this is literally what the whole game has been.
Yeah, no, I mean like-
It's like throwing new shit at me.
Yeah. And on some level, I definitely love it.
I just-
Because now it's Rainbow Road in Mario Kart.
Sure. But it controls weird.
Whoops.
And I fell off the stage.
Yes.
After
space.
Hitting a speed bumper.
Oh, I'm reminded of how mortal I am every time we do a Game Grumps episode.
Why, because I push you to your limits?
Yeah, well, I was mostly gonna say because, like, I have to deal with your bodily functions.
Oh, that shit.
In an enclosed environment.
Oh, I made it that time, inexplicably.
Really makes a man think about his life. Nice.
And what now?
Yeah! Oh my god, this is awesome!
This is a horribly designed... theme park, I gotta say.
Are you kidding? You would love this if this were real.
Meanwhile, I'm choking and cold because we are in the vacuum of space.
You would be going apeshat.
And now I'm in a castle in space.
Nice.
And there's clearly air to breathe.
Nicely done.
And I'm being timed? Oh, I'm so confused.
What is anything
Jesus
right now?
Jesus Christ.
And now there's tech tights.
Who would enjoy this theme park?
It's really, really nuts.
It's very abrasive.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, boom. Good job. Great job again, dickbag.
Trying. It's everything's so fast. You go in one direction and you tap left and you fucking go to Kentucky suddenly. Just take a fucking plane ride to the Netherlands.
There is no wind resistance pushing you back. You can just turn on a dime as easily as if you weren't running at all, and I love that. For some people, it has the opposite effect. They don't expect Sonic's turning to be so responsive. They expect something to push them back. So when they try going somewhere else, they fly off the level into an abyss because they didn't expect Sonic to just go off like that.
Neat.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot.
One of you was just like, fuck me!
Shit balls!
Wow, he actually said butt. It's pretty exciting.
He said butt as in like butt?
Yeah, he's like, I hope that robot hauled butt after her.
But nobody says that.
Yeah.
They say haul ass.
Yeah, we know.
Haul grass.
You don't have to tell me, bros.
Wait, I gotta do this shit again? Wait, I don't wanna do this again. Three laps!
Oh, Jesus, go!
Christ. Oh, I actually have to hold the button to go.
Yes!
I fucking did it!
Jesus, I'm awesome!
In your face, nobody else!
I could have ran way faster!
Good job. Good job, Aaron.
Oh, cool, I got an emblem, I guess, or whatever.
I guess so. I mean, who even knows? But
should
next time on Game Grumps, we'll discuss
what?
More. Alright, we're stuck in an infinity loop. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, alright.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Ow, I went too fast!
Come on, game designers.
I bent space and time!
It burns!
Ow, 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 ow! Sacked here.
Alright, it's right over there. Gotta get this ID card. Get it? Get it?
ID card?
Oh, I actually have to pick it up. Oh, I love this song.
Nice.
Bam, 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 bam! Bam, 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 bam! Whoa, hold on, Sonic. Whoa, chill out!
Okay.
Oh, you're crazy.
Alright.
You're out of control, Sonic.
Yo!
Okay, cool, we did it. We made it to this part. Now it's time for the next part. Oh god, I'm
this is weird. This is really cool though.
It really just takes you along for the ride.
Yeah. Yeah, it kind of feels like this game is playing us.
Oops.
Okay.
Okay, I'm down here now. Oh, look
Whoa.
At these little guys. Okay, they're dead. It's a great show.
Yeah, and the zoo. Just not together.
Did I do that? Wow, there's rings coming out. I'm so confused right now.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go ahead and keep going.
Speed highway!
Yeah!
How come there are no cars on this highway? Why was I okay. I just love
everything about this game.
It is cool.
It really just... It really just turns me back into a kid again. I wish I could, like, slow motion select parts of this game. Like that,
How,
for example.
Whoa! Okay. Okay.
Don't know
wow,
how,
that's really a pretty cityscape.
Yeah, it's nice.
I might not survive this.
No!
You couldn't even have me if you had a, you know, like, it's like a monologue like that.
Yeah.
But it's super manly, and it always inspires me to, I don't know.
Whoa, you just saved your ass.
Movie.
Never mind.
I don't know what happened, but man, that's a blurry texture. I'm just gonna barrel through this right now. In Sonic Adventure 2, he's wearing soaps.
Really?
Yeah. Which are a grindable sneaker. There's like a plastic indent in it that lets you grind like a skateboard.
Oh, it sounds pretty fucking sweet, actually.
Apparently, I'm.
Whoops.
It was like a video game brand deal.
Really?
Yeah. I don't think it went over well because I'm not sure soaps are still in business.
Oh, good point.
It was such a fucking of its time thing, though. Like Tony Hawk era.
Gotta go fast. Nothing will help me go fast like these Beats by Dre.
Yeah. Wow, I'm running into literally everything.
Yeah. If that was your goal, Jesus, this is so ridiculous. It's like a Zack Snyder film.
I've never made a film before, and Zack Snyder's made many. Here's my opinion on why he's not good at.
It's funny because it's like just shockingly accurate and true.
Well, I mean, I don't want to seem hypocritical. I mean, I've talked shit on games and I've never made one.
Right.
So.
But you're a bit of an authority on games.
No, I'm not.
At this point.
Why the fuck am I an authority on games?
Because you've played an insane amount under a really strange circumstance that requires you to think critically about them.
No. This is not critically thinking about video games.
Oh, this is, I mean, thinking is the least critical of anything regarding this game. This is a bad example.
Where can she be? Where could he be? No!
Quiet down, I'm trying to find Amy!
Not here. Let's go.
I can't believe it. She was kidnapped by that robot I did nothing about earlier.
Oh man, Sonic. You're not very good at pre-thinking your situations out.
Wow, you'd think now that things are more intense and one of your closest, dearest friends, possibly your love interest, has been kidnapped and is under the threat of murder, that they'd change up the music? But it's just the same. It's just like,
shigadoo-goo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Yeah.
Your friend's been kidnapped.
Just hanging out with the fucking robot.
She's probably gonna die.
All right, I gotta go to the Mystic Ruins.
Okay.
To save my girlfriend, not girlfriend, Amy.
Yeah, that does happen.
Topaz.
One is an aquamarine.
That's my birthstone.
Oh, mine is aquamarine.
Mine is garnet.
Oh, I don't even know what that is.
Me neither.
Great.
I really don't.
I believe it's a form of doily.
I believe it's a character in Steven Universe.
I like people who just fucking, like, spout out, like, completely inaccurate facts with total confidence.
The ancient light.
Oh.
Try the light speed dash toward the enemy.
Oh.
With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
Cool.
Nice bracelet.
Thank you.
Dork.
I just go down to, like, the shop, and I step inside the bathroom, and then a light surrounds me, and it's like, you can do the high speed crap. Try it now. And I'm like, oh, okay.
All right, fine. Yeah.
Where'd that other fucking, whatever, bird go?
Whoa, whoa! Love it.
Really? Do you?
I do.
Okay, cool.
Well, I
being a little...
I've told you, I've come around on this game. I'm really enjoying it.
I want to go up there. And it looks like I might be able to. Whoa, did I just break everything? I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now.
Really?
Whoa.
Oh, damn, that monkey fucking shot you out of the air.
Yeah, now you don't feel bad about me fucking wrecking that security guard monkey.
No. I didn't realize they had fucking impeccable aim with their bomb skills.
Yeah, dude. Plus the fact that they have bombs in general.
Yeah, that is kind of a deal breaker for me being cool with them.
Okay.
Yeah. Not this one, but, you know, whatever. Just making conversation.
whoa, okay, oh gosh.
Oh, that's a long way down. Yeah.
And then finally, no!
Is that Daddy Longlegs gonna kill you? Shit.
Whoa, that was just there!
I know.
And it was just there, that was it! Those are the canaries that go into a game and test if they're bullshit.
Come on now.
Yo, okay, what if there's a Street Fighter, but instead of fighting, you don't?
Yeah.
Take that one to the bank.
Yeah.
You get over your differences and you talk it out.
How you gonna spend your first $5 million, bro-nami?
Wait, how come the reticle's over here, but it's just shooting ahead?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Yeah, it's a good game. Overall.
I'm gonna fucking level with you lovelies out there.
Yeah.
We have heard your messages. And we are reacting to them in slightly different ways. I decided, you know what? You're right. This game is 17 years old, and this is my first exposure to it. So I will not judge it so harshly. I will look at it in its context and come at it with a fresh eye. And I have to say, I have been enjoying riding along for this playthrough much more since then.
Sure.
You, on the other hand,
uh-huh,
have decided to circle the wagons and shit on this game 40 times as hard. Which I think shows a very fundamental difference in our personalities.
Well, dude, I mean, come on.
Well, I mean, that's the thing. Like, you honestly believe everything you're saying.
I mean, yes, but with distinct exaggerations.
Oh, sure. Oh, sure.
I think this game is okay. It's competent.
Yes.
At some points.
Well, the truth is, I feel like perhaps, because when we were reading these comments, it was like episode 3 or 4.
Mm-hmm.
But like now, when this episode comes out, it'll be a couple weeks from then. So like, whoever's still watching this episode probably is open-minded enough to know that we're just like messing around, you know?
Or just wants to...
They shouldn't take it personally.
Or just wants to get angry.
That's the other possibility.
I imagine a situation where the the animators just had like a default talking animation.
Yes.
Just for working on the game.
Oh, you don't have to imagine that situation. That's happening.
And then they were like, all right, time to clean up the talking animations. And they're like, it's out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The game's on shelves right now.
When they brought this up to the fucking guy who like financed it, he was like looking at it. He was like, oh man, this is gonna be so awesome when they finish the graphics. And they were like, it came out today. What? The game has shipped.
This must be the way to the sky deck.
Yeah, I mean, who knows where I'm looking at.
I think I'll just go up into the sky and yuck now.
Yeah, please do it.
Is this it?
Yep. Great job.
Why? Why was any of that? Okay.
Well, no, what happened was you got turned around and then it said this must be the way while you were facing the wrong direction.
Yes.
So you got confused. I understand. I watched that happen, but I actually say anything.
Oh, sweet. This is the GoldenEye homage.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is like the Mission Impossible. Welcome. Sorry, Tails.
Oh, don't worry about it.
That was really funny.
Tails didn't have much to live for anyway.
Oh, poor guy.
What the hell?
What? I don't understand what's happening. Is that you doing that, or is that...
I'm not doing a single thing.
Whoa, Tails.
All right, All right, there we go.
Yeah!
Hey, I'm Sonic, I'm running fast.
Welcome back to Game Grumps, where things happen.
No.
And stuff goes down.
Definitely one of the better Sonics.
Oh, come on, dude. Can we get through one episode?
Well, it literally started out with the game like glitching out like crazy.
Whoa, dear. Oh boy.
But you know what? No, I'll give it to it. I'll give it. You know, X go and give it to you. Yeah. I'm gonna fucking.
X go. What? Bitch, please.
I'm just gonna let it slide. There you go.
Oh, Tails. Jeez.
Like how the camera pans out for it too. Yeah, it's like, did you see
just
that?
So you know, your friend is dead.
All right, here we go again.
There he is. He's back. That you can't do anything about that?
No, it's just, oh, there we go.
That's weird. Maybe it's like a ready, steady, go kind of thing.
I don't know which way I should be holding the stick. There we go.
Boom, bam, bam.
And there.
Okay.
And if I hit these sprangs, I'll get some extra rangs. All right, so, yes, okay, I'm hard on this game.
Mm-hmm.
I am hard on most Sonic games.
I have a hard on for this
game. I understand there's a lot of people that like Sonic games. Obviously, that does not devalue you liking the game at all.
Right.
But when shit like that happens, you gotta at least be like, all right.
Yeah,
you know, all right.
I feel like there's a good place that we can all get to where, Tails, where you and I could be having, like, super fun and playfully making fun of this game, and it's the fact that it's aged like cheese, and and people who love it can be like, hey, you know what? Like, just because they're messing around doesn't mean anything about me personally or their feelings on my personal tastes, and we can all have a good time.
Yeah, the end.
Yeah, that sounds right.
But if you like this game, you might have a problem.
Also, we're just two idiots. Like, hey, Tails. We're like, what the fuck does our opinion matter at all?
And I still don't have the lay of the land of this fucking I don't need to be here. I still don't have a lay of the land of this temple, and shit's gone all gray in my head, and I've got some kind of disease that deletes brain cells. And makes me like Zelda games.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, you got him. It's not so much. It's not so much that there's parts in this game that are frustrating.
Yes.
It's just it's the idea that this is fantastic that just frustrates me more than the game frustrates me.
Right.
I think that's the source of my ultimate frustration.
That's understandable. That's understandable.
True that.
Like, you could put it on the newspaper and it fucking remembers the comic book.
It's so smart.
Hey,
this is a smart putty.
Talk to Navi. She's right there.
Well, I know what to do. It's just not aiming at me right now.
Oh.
Oh, I guess it's just aiming in those two directions right now.
All right, then.
I guess that's just its thing.
It's just, it's jam right now. Alright, check it. It's gonna fucking aim back at me. What? The hell?
For a fucking death cannon, it's very coy.
Right here. No.
No,
Why is it? Jesus! No, don't look at me!
The rainbow thing was a real whoop. Oh.
Okay, maybe next time.
Okay, here we go, and jump!
Yeah!
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
Woo! I'm like an action movie star. I'm like Bruce Wayne.
Here's what this one thing I will say, this game has gotten much, much better now that it's more like linear, you know, and now that there's more like, it's less like open world exploration of a town, you know what I mean?
Right.
It feels like it has more of a purpose now.
Well, these are just the action stages. Oh god. These are just the action stages.
I think that's okay.
So you like the action
stages? Yeah, I'm down with the action
stages. So you are aligned with nearly every Sonic fan.
Really?
Yeah, in that this game is great when you play as Sonic in the action stages.
Okay. Yeah. I'm down with that.
But nobody else. None of the other characters are good.
Oh, is that right?
And
are they different? Do they have different stages?
Oh yes. Well, yeah. They have different things. Like they. I'll show you.
Okay.
But Sonic is all about running and attacking things.
Yeah. I am down to clown.
I will say, in terms of like these levels, this one is probably the best so far.
Yeah. Because it's pretty sweet.
I feel like it.
It's got lots of variety.
Well, cool, it lets Sonic like run around, you know.
Yeah.
And I don't know how the fuck to get up on this motherfucker. I guess just these. Oh, okay, I know how to get up there.
Boy, that drummer is working fucking overtime.
On that right next to me.
Oh, okay.
But then suddenly everything changed, and I don't know why, but yes.
But the lights are. Oh, okay. Yeah. No, you're right. You're right. I'm into it.
What the f-
Oh boy, oh boy.
Look, man.
You're not doing that?
No.
Wow.
I wasn't pressing anything.
That's fucking crazy.
Alright. This is the 1998...
Yes.
Glitchy release, Japanese release. Not the 1999 international version.
First of all, the Japanese glitchy release is known as the Gritchy release. And I'll thank you. Actually, the Gritchy release.
Gritchy release.
Get out of the way, Amy. The ship is as sassy as ever.
You want to take a dip in that water? Cause I do. I do.
Oh boy.
Oh, now I can play as EG20835.
It's 102.
E20. ED209. Giddy up 409. Back to its original shape. I need to change my face back to its original shape. I've got to find it now. All right. I gotta find a bridge.
Who am I talking to?
Yeah. Oh, here's the switch.
Oh, nicely done.
Oh no, the egg character, or the egg carrier. Is losing attitude fast.
Bitch, you don't know me! Well, maybe you know me.
I think we've met once or twice. Yeah. What was your name again?
Who wants to be with you?
Oh, jeez, that was Mr. Big.
Deep inside, you know, you feel it too.
Yeah, I know that song. All right, welcome back.
Hello there.
To the most intense battle you'll ever watch. Oh no, I got sucked up.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Oh, I lost some rings again. I might die.
Damn. All
right, how do I?
This thing is fucking way more intimidating than he was.
Whoa, what the fuck is happening? I don't know what's I don't know how to beat this guy.
Is that right?
Yeah, I have no idea. I probably figured it out.
Aim for the
grundle. Check that out. Okay, never mind. I really don't have any idea.
You might have to pause this
Robotnik.
And pick this up.
And then what? Oh, do I pick it up and then throw it at his mouth? Ha ha!
Yeah!
That's right. And then ha ha! Oh, he's frozen. Bang!
Oh, do you hit him when he's frozen?
I guess.
Okay.
Seems to make sense. Alright, shoot your- Oh god, no!
No, boy.
Aw. I can't believe he said that in a synagogue. Ha ha!
Yeah, you'd think he would know that, like, if he doesn't keep throwing that stuff at you, you have literally no way to defeat his creature.
Dan, video game logic.
Yep.
What are you, a top host on Reddit gaming?
Yeah. Okay.
Meanwhile, I'm choking and cold because we are in the vacuum of space.
You would be going apeshat.
And now I'm in a castle in space.
Nice.
And there's clearly air to breathe. I guess the Mystic Ruins were the answer to it all.
But weren't the Mystic Ruins just like one, like, world?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'd assume there's probably more to this game than this.
Don't question it, Dan.
Okay. Oh, geez.
See, it's just, all right.
Oh, okay.
It's like a throwback to Sonic 2 with the little pipes. Yeah, see? You can just hear the music.
I never played Sonic 2. Should we?
All right, well then you didn't have a childhood.
Okay.
Is what somebody on a forum would say if they heard that.
Boy, there was a lot of rings.
Okay, here we go. Up and that.
Oh boy.
No, I swear I can do this. And yeah.
Nice.
This spot right here.
Ooh-hoo.
This is totally Shadow of the Colossus right now.
Yeah, it really is.
And did Shadow of the Colossus rip off Sonic Adventure?
I believe
think so.
Oh. What do you think you have to do?
It seems weird. Water level's gonna rise. And then I'll ride the snake again. Easy peasy. And I just missed that, but whatever, I don't care.
Yep.
Gonna open this door.
Nice.
Can you count to three? Oh, come on!
Oh,
couldn't land on the tail of it? Alright, I guess I'll just fall into the unrendered black circle. Super mysterious.
Super.
Yeah, give me those fucking one-ups and shit. Fuck, I don't even care.
Give me the things.
Yeah.
Give me all the things.
This fucking stone snake is gonna loop around and I'm gonna-
SHUT UP!
Get away from me.
Oh, nice.
He
somehow missed you.
Scared.
With his thousand ring death.
Ready, go. What the
fuck? What?
What the fuck?
Whoa, you killed his ass.
What the fuck?
That was awesome.
Was that the light attack?
I guess so.
That they were talking about earlier?
Holy shit, that was rad.
Fucking
way to
Mac
go.
And me were talking about.
Whoa, this is awesome.
Damn, look at that matte painting.
It's pretty.
At a low resolution. Yeah, it's pretty.
What mirror?
I am so confused right now.
What are we do we have a mirror? Oh, the mirror is over there.
Okay. We're good. We're totally everything's good. It's no problem at all.
Use the mirror to help guide you, stupid.
You silly, stupid asshole. Okay.
Aaron.
All right.
Looks like someone didn't use the mirror.
I use plenty mirror.
Okay.
Ready? Go!
Yay!
I went a couple rings a length.
I like it when he just kind of skips a little. He's like, wee!
Yeah, me too.
Yeah!
He's the fastest thing alive, but he's got his limits.
Yeah. Don't ask him
shit.
To. Whoa.
And ready? And fuck you.
Mm-hmm.
And fuck that shit. And whatever. I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Done. Now I gotta jump over this.
Whoa.
And precariously land. Cause fuck this shit.
Sure.
I don't know what this bubble does. Ah, Jesus,
whoa.
Well.
Mm.
I'll never find out.
I don't know what these spikes do.
fucking, if the, this whole game is just gonna be a trial of me, listening to my little guy, then fine. I'll do- what the-
Whoa, what? What just happened?
Don't think that was supposed to happen.
You just flew into space, but you were on the ground.
Yeah, I, don't think that was supposed to happen.
Okay.
I think that was,
Who's that giant pink fish guy, too?
Oh, that's Herbert.
Oh, okay. I like him.
Yeah, he's cool.
He's cool
a nice guy. Can I get up there?
I'm sure you can in time.
I can't get up there. Whoa!
Nice.
What a secret. I still don't know what this bubble does.
Yeah, but you got that going. It's a bubble.
Not true that.
So you got that
true
going.
True that. Switch.
Maybe that'll prevent you from flying off into the cold, dark void of the universe. Randomly, in this room.
What would the, what the f- They said I could land on the- jump on the Ooh. Panels? There's a switch I could let me see.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels.
Okay.
You can lock on those panels when lit.
Oh, so there's another switch that lights them up.
Hmm. Okay. Oh!
Wait.
Yeah. You had it. Do it good! There you
okay.
go.
Okay. This is Metal Sonic, mm-hmm. I think. And then this is like Mecha Sonic.
Sweet.
Yeah. So, I know it's easy to get them confused. Even though they're so different in the way that they look and act and are.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, just remember that in your brain noggin, because I'm probably gonna have to fight them.
Oh.
I mean,
like one by one, and or in some kind of crazy ultimate showdown.
I don't fucking know.
Great.
But it's like Chekhov's gun, you know. They show it, and it has to fire it by the end.
Ah.
Oh my god, I hate these puzzles. They're so stupid.
You're stupid.
Come on, man. Oh! Alright.
Whatever, Aaron, I figured this out when I was -4. 4 years before I was born, that's right.
Alright, so that switches that, and that switches just these two. So if I do that... And then switch that, and then do that, and then switch that, and then do this, and switch that.
You got it.
Do that. Fuck. And do that.
Uh huh.
This one turns on all of these. Run, 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 run. No big deal. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. Last level. Doesn't mean a thing. Oops, oops, oops. All right, I'm good. I thought I was. Okay.
Oh gosh.
Is that
what's happening there?
I think the ground is just having a having a party.
Someone might need to go back in time to 1998 and fire someone for that.
Well, they already did. They created the 1999 international version, the superior version that we should be playing.
Oh.
But instead we're playing the buggy version that would be hilarious.
Do we have the Do we have the other version?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Well, what fun is that?
That's true. I like glitches.
Yeah, don't you want to play the hilarious buggy version?
I do.
Instead of the... It's like, I don't need to be proved anything. I still don't like this game.
Oh, jeez, Aaron.
So if we play the better version, it's like, okay, so there's less hilarity.
This game has grown on me tremendously.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to play it?
No. Just from, like, an observing kind of view.
Okay.
God fucking...
Could you... Just burn it!
Sweet.
I hope this video goes viral.
And there has to be like a time factor too, right? Because it's not just like a million views over the course of like 5 years.
I feel like viral, the very nature
of- Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know.
These are the moments. These are the moments that I can't deal with.
I made it in 1 minute and 30 seconds.
Oh god in heaven.
Did I...
Right into the ceiling fan.
Is that bad?
Yeah, I have a feeling.
Alright.
Oh, jeez. Okay, good.
A show doesn't go viral, you know? Because
it's already established.
Yeah, you assume that there's already a viewer base watching it.
Right.
So, like, for somebody like, say, Markiplier, who, like, pretty much every video he releases gets 1 million views.
That's astonishing.
Which by old... God fucking damn it. So, like, I guess it's... It's defined by the context, too. Like, if a thing got 1 million views, but the dude's channel had, like, you know, 4,000 subs,
right.
Then I would say that went viral.
Oh, sure.
because people shared it around.
Right, but if he has 8 million subs, then it's just, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh.
then it's just a function of his subscriber base.
Right.
Got it.
I wouldn't say that every video that Mark puts out is...
So you think it's individually performance-based?
Yeah.
Yeah. On expectations.
Right.
Okay, cool. That totally makes sense, actually.
Who is that? Who does that song?
I don't know. I want to say Jimmy Buffett, but I don't actually know.
No, that's Margaritaville.
Yes, I'm sorry. I got my drink songs mixed up.
Whoa! Oh. Come on!
All right.
It's going to start me right the... Oh, okay, never mind.
Okay, cool. Next time on Game Grumps.
Next time on Game... Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
I mean, darn.
What?
Not another...
We'll pick it up right from here.
Okay.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye then.
Hey, I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Hey, welcome. All right, welcome back.
Yeah. In case you were worried between last episode and this episode that our skills weren't still intact. Oh, you can rest easy, my dearest friend.
I think this is where we left off.
I think so. Okay, well.
I think, oh no.
Oh, Jesus.
Did we? I don't know. I'm already vomity.
You are on a tumble dry situation.
But yeah, so this is another playthrough of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, looking good.
Which Sonic the Hedgehog is this one? 3, 4?
What, you mean like the actual game number?
Yeah, which ones count?
I don't know.
Does this count as like part of... I don't know which...
I'm never super clear on that stuff. Any game. Oh,
Jesus,
hey!
I'm so fucking...
Sweet! That floor looks good.
I'm just gonna blame myself.
I am in a world of tile.
I'm just gonna blame myself for the rest of this playthrough, because...
Oh, as you should.
Yeah. It's not. It's you know. It's not.
Whoa!
It's like,
whoa!
Please
whoa,
rescue
whoa.
Me! Rescue me! Please!
Oh Jesus Christ!
I did this part.
Yes, this does feel familiar.
So,
now.
And then I think this is where we left off.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Hey, there you go. You lost your rings.
All right. So yes, I remember failing a lot on this part.
Cool.
Oh God! I wasn't prepared for you to ask.
It's
to
not
quiz
even
me.
Close to coming back. It's gone forever. Clearly.
That's how my brain works, man.
Yeah,
it just
mine too.
Fires on like random cylinders.
I am shocked. Shocked. Well, not that shocked.
I do remember these swinging hammers too, and I'm getting an impending sense of dread that perhaps we did play this entire. Hey.
No, not this entire stage. Just
okay.
This part.
Wow.
And I died profusely. As I will again. All the way back here?
That's rough.
Come on, Sonic Adventure! Shit! Shit!
That was a protest death, just so everybody knows. That wasn't really you dying.
I did it out of anger.
Yeah.
Come on, Sonic Adventure.
Okay.
Why is Sonic so fucking shiny in this game? Are you noticing this?
He is glistening. I don't know.
Do you think rubbing Vaseline on himself made him think he would go faster?
That's very possible.
One man!
Weren't we just talking about, like large, glisteny black dicks the other day?
Yeah, we were talking about if we ever wanted to abandon Grumps and burn this motherfucker to the ground.
Oh, yeah.
We would just upload nothing but, like, giant black glisteny dicks. To the channel and to like the social media.
It's a really solid idea, I think.
Yeah.
I'll have to ask my friend who is the queen of Reddit porn. She knows her stuff.
Oh man, so far you've introduced me to r/titdrop.
Titty drop. Come on, Aaron.
r/60fps porn.
That's a good one. I really enjoy it. If you watch 60fps porn on your phone, it's like you could reach in and just like be part of the action.
Wow.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Hey, I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Blasting through it like Cleopatra.
Welcome back, everybody. We just found some weird, creepy-ass dummies of our favorite Sonic characters.
I can't. Can I kill? Oh, yeah, I can.
Oh, God.
I'm just gonna get rid of Tails.
What is the purpose of that?
Fuck Tails.
Jeez.
God, I hate him so much.
Mm-hmm.
I wish he would just go away. Stop fucking showing off.
Have people ever done a Tails from the Crypt with Tails from Sonic?
Tails from the Crypt?
Yeah.
He just comes out of the crypt and he's like, hey, guys!
Yeah.
And then that's it.
He's all zombified and like, whoa, that's not good.
I didn't,
Maybe you're just going to dance down there.
I was supposed to move the camera.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's what I've been told.
Okay.
Every so often I open up the occasional, fuck you, Sonic Adventure is great email.
Do you?
Yeah.
How do you choose which one?
I usually ignore
them. Out of the barrage.
Oh, I don't know. Just if it catches my eye.
Okay, sure.
And then one of them that I did open was like, the camera doesn't suck in Sonic Adventure. You suck because you don't control the camera.
Wait, because you do control the camera?
Because I don't. What the?
But like,
why
did
just win?
But they're saying you do have the ability to.
Yes, but it's janky as all fuck.
Oh, okay.
And the game moves so fast that I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to point it at.
I see. Yeah.
And then if you wear a backpack, it's like a weak midget trying to take you down.
Oh, Mitch. I miss you, buddy.
Man, Dr. Robotnik sure is kicking my ass right now.
Yeah, he is.
He's not.
Oh, okay.
This is a really easy boss fight. Come here. You know, when I was a kid, I never realized it, but like my—
What? Wow, you just fell through the floor.
What?
Yeah, that's what happens.
That was my fault. No, it was my fault. Don't worry
about it. Egg Viper, bitches get stitches!
All you people who want to email me, that was my fault.
Yeah.
Steaks are well done.
Yeah, you better believe it. Whoa. Ooh, you— that—
Fuck you!
You got right in the middle of that shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh. How about some encouraging comments, bro? Yeah, fuck yeah, Aaron. Fuck yeah, you did it.
Great fucking job.
That's right.
Oh, uh-oh.
He's up to something. He's been dying. This whole— Oh, God!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, jeez! Is that it? Is he singing it?
Is he singing?
Yes!
Whoa! Yeah! That makes it so much better! Oh,
no,
you did
this,
it!
This isn't the end.
Okay, this is not the finale.
This is the end of Sonic's run-through, which actually isn't the end of Sonic's run-through.
Oh. Oh, like you defeat it with the other characters and then—
Yes.
There'll be more?
Fuck!
What? Why? What happened?
Sonic is 100% completed. Look at that, clear, 100%.
It looks great.
That means he's transparent.
Congratulations, he's at the very top of the Scientology food chain.
100% going clear. Now it's time for Tails. He's got 20%. He's got so many thetans left.
Yeah, he really needs to pay a lot of money. I mean, study and learn the ways of— fuck it.
We're gonna cleanse this motherfucker. Take him out on a boat ride. Malnourish him.
No, but I mean, like, is that the objective?
Yes, oh. The objective is to raise Sonic, and I am—
You are killing it, bro.
Just touching his asshole.
Whoa. Yeah, I finally beat that other guy that's me and also good.
Yeah, and look at him, he's like, I'm coming!
Almost.
I'm almost there!
See you later, fucker! That wasn't too bad. Aww.
Was it?
Did they get like a 6-year-old kid to do that voice?
I think so, yeah.
It sounds really like legit young person.
You can always tell because it sounds like he's talking into cotton. You know, everyone's just kind of like, hello, how's it going? How are you? And then kids are like, I'm gonna get you! Like, it's so weird. It sounds like they record on a different microphone or
yeah,
something.
Or they couldn't reach the mic that was like set up for adults in the vocal booth. We were up in Portland signing those CDs and we went to ground control.
Uh-huh.
And Brian fucking— I was like, Brian, it's not going to be as easy for you to rule at Burger Time here because this is like a pretty famous arcade in these parts. found it.
Yeah, it was where it was before with Sonic. I just forgot that it was here.
Right.
I didn't even think about it, so...
Didn't even know it was in the city.
Can't pick it up, apparently. There
okay,
we go.
There we go.
It looks like a key, does it, really?
Yeah,
why are you spazzing out, Tails?
That being said, though, you won't get caught.
Damn it, I'm so close to beating Sonic.
Oh, whoa.
Just like, aw, damn it.
All right, whoa, way past cool. Oh, super fast.
Just fucking breaks.
Wow, I'm Sonic. Super cool. Yeah, Mondo, awesome. Holy crap, tubular.
Trying to figure out where the eyes are on this thing. Guessing probably the green things?
Yeah, the green one's on top.
Oof.
He does have crotch eyes, though.
Yes, so. He does.
It's like
what Ross used to love to do when we played Spore.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Gross crotch eyes.
It's one of those things where, like, you know, in nature, where they have, like, real eyes that you can't really see, but then the fake eyes are, like, on their wings.
Oh, yeah,
and they, like,
sure.
Scare predators.
Mm-hmm. Understandable.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, because all I can do is, like, tail whap him. Come here, baby. Come here, expose yourself. You won't hear me say that often, so...
Yeah, expose yourself to Daddy Tails!
Yeah, baby. Show me that wet, wet fucking chaos. That sick brain. Oh, I do have to just tail whap him.
Huh. Interesting.
Man, they really thought this out.
When in doubt, push the only button you can push.
Yeah, use your only fucking functionality. Oh, he did that thing he just did.
I'm sorry?
It's weird that I have lily pads, but I can just land on the water.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
Did I just run into him and he got hurt?
Yes, you did.
It's fine. No, it's not weird.
No. Tornado's not powerful enough. What are you talking about? Okay, thank you for tying it together. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work! Who am I talking to?!
Yeah. Looks like I better find one. It just looks like... I just imagine like a three-person puppeteering team. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck is wrong with you, Tails? Does he always do that? Oh no, it was just for that moment.
That was weird.
He's a little bit slower when you fucking-
Yeah, somehow it's more acceptable when it's a little bit slower.
Alright, we're next. Hidden here? Sure.
Well, sure.
Who disturbs my bot prom?
After a long day's work.
Oh! Whoa, a Chaos Emerald.
Nice. Well, that was easy.
Yeah, I didn't even have to talk to Navi. I thought I was in the desert. Yeah.
Yeah, you were. Where I am.
That's not a question.
Yeah.
That's a statement. Yeah, I can't tell you any other- Where the fuck am I going?!
That is a question only you can answer.
God damn it! Ancient world! Fucking get some checkpoints or something!
Where's sweet Navi?
This is not conducive to a Let's Play environment. Am I just leaving the time period now? Do I go in here?
Whoa, I thought I was in feudal Japan!
Is that even a word?
Well, yes, but it's pronounced aerodimanency. Come on, Aaron, raise your game.
What is happening?
Raise your game?
Why do I have a metal?
What? The rhythm badge. Oh, shit. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the
action button down. I think, therefore, I am. Oh, yeah, it's like a sentient. Sentient.
What do you mean?
It's like you would think that if you were okay, I gotta talk to this.
Are the seven Chaos They'll bring you your dinner. Be sure to tip them.
Yay!
I wish, like, the singing backing vocals were just, like, fucked up shit that are really masked by the action. Like, Satan is the truth, Lord! Reject Jesus' teachings! Whites are superior! It's just, like, really racist shit.
Just go home.
Yeah. What do you say we fuck those guys? Up!
Sure, whatever! Whatever you want to call it! Seriously, my hedgehog penis is raring to go.
Whoa.
There is no way that could be misconstrued, Tails.
Gotta come fast.
There's no confusion at all. I want to have sexual intercourse with all of these fucking robots.
Whatever, Sky Duck.
Yeah, fucking whatever.
God, it's an action stage.
No big fucking deal.
You're a duck.
Oh my god, the other day, I just couldn't stop doing that fucking voice.
What, the fucking...
Not that one, but shoes? Like... Like the whiny fucking, like...
Oh my fucking god, you can't believe, believe you would say that to me!
From fucking Key and Peele.
Oh my fucking god.
Whatever!
I can't do it as well as you.
Fucking asshole, you fucking...
You guys are fucking assholes!
Whatever!
Hey, I'm Grump! I'm not so Grump! And we're the Game Grumps!
Welcome back.
Oh, Jesus! Jesus! No. Oh, I should really pay more attention.
You're in the middle of a race.
Okay,
cool.
We're good. We're good. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Did you just say KKK?
I did not mean to. I was thinking of KKG.
Oh, there you go.
Kitty Cat Clan.
Yeah, Kitty Cat Gaming.
Yeah. Fuck it. How do you get those things underneath?
Well, I don't fucking. It's just a path. Do you think I know the fucking answer to all the questions in Sonic World?
That's okay. Anyway, I broke up with that girl because she was fucking nuts.
Good.
Yeah.
She was fucking nuts. Ew, gross. Those get stuck.
And she was mad at me for talking to girls.
Cheating on me with tree nuts and such. Ugh.
Oh, so I'm not good enough for cashew.
All right, cool.
Whoa.
Yeah, what is this? Hold up the stage. All right, I'm going to chasing Robotnik.
Oh, I see what's happening.
Oh, I'm racing Robotnik now.
Oh.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, cool. You can do it.
You'd think Tails would run faster by default because he has a fucking propeller on his butt.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense, doesn't it?
If he can create enough thrust to fly...
I can do this without Sonic! Fuck the police!
Fuck the Popo!
Yo, fuck him!
You think you can keep up with me?
I always love the way he said that.
This level owns. It is absolutely fun.
What, Tails?
You held A, didn't you?
I'm good.
Yeah, don't hold down the flight button if you want to get the most distance out of it. Yeah, I will. I will agree that this is probably the best level for Tails because he can just do so much with it.
Shit, yo! Here they come! Everybody, cheese it!
Whoa! He's beating you now.
What, he is?
Yeah.
Oh, not cool.
Yeah, you better fucking start running in a straight line, bros.
I'm trying, but it's hard. If you hold up, he just starts, like, curving around.
Oh. Whoa.
Sure. Oh, I can do this. No.
Okay.
And woo!
Whoa.
And woo-hoo!
Sweet fucking shortcut,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, thanks, man. It's all tails, bruh. It's all in the tails.
Whoa.
Rocket ship.
Okay, nice. God, this is so disjointed.
Yeah, but I'm see how fucking much I'm wrecking.
Yeah, now you're rocking it.
Rock shit.
Well.
No!
Aaron!
What?
No.
It's hard. It fucking floats around like a motherfucker.
Right at the end.
Oh, what the hell?
Yep.
No!
Right.
No!
I will make you all pay for this.
Yeah.
I will gradually work my way up the political chain, become mayor, and then tax you profusely on tolls.
And call it highway robbery?
Yeah, exactly. Nice callback.
Yeah.
I'm not scared.
No, you are.
I believe it.
No, you're totally scared.
I can do this.
I have the power of 1,000 tiny foxes.
I can do this. Get away from them, you silly Billy.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Whoa.
He would never say bitch. He's Tails. He's clean. He's a straight edge.
Yeah, oh,
the
boy.
Fucking here.
Tails is a boy, right?
Yes, Tails is a boy.
Okay.
Yeah, I got him. Yay. He's dead.
You gotta hit him again? Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I did it! Woo! I'm floating!
Yeah. I shouldn't be standing in the explosion!
Look at me pose!
I mean, it like catches on fire. Wait a minute, is this Tails singing?
No. Maybe he like let out the sound and then now the rest of the song is it echoing among the mountains.
Yeah.
He's just like rah, 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 rah. Who is next? That is Canucks.
Okay.
They go in order of relevance to anybody's interests. So it's like
we're Big the Cat.
Yeah, so it's like Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, Big what? So yeah, now it's Knuckles' turn.
Yeah.
Instruction. Don't need it. Okay.
I'm a different actor than I was before.
Always guarding the Master Emerald.
Oh boy.
Anything that could harm it.
It's so dramatic because there's no background music. Job,
why it was my fate. Destined to be here.
Is he in a T-pose on the top of that fucking just standing with his arms straight out?
Oh Jesus-y. This is he's meditating.
My name is Knuckles. And I'm here to say
What the fuck?
That's what he wanted to say.
Yeah, absolutely.
That was in the script, and then they were like, maybe I should do a version that's
what
not.
What the shitty titties?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one. We're gonna use that.
Never seen anything like it?
I'm getting an erection.
Finally, after all this time.
What? How does he know that?
Exactly. This whole scene is like, what?
This makes no sense.
Why is he there, even?
Yeah, it's an excellent point.
Oh, cool. This is pre-rendered, so that means it'll be better.
Nice.
Just kidding.
Okay.
And
sploosh. Oh god.
Don't you hate it when a flying island falls from the sky into an ocean and creates a huge tsunami killing everything around it?
Sup girl.
Welcome back to the best show on Earth.
Welcome back to Game Grumps, the best movie show on TV.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to what the fuck she said, but I'll go anyway.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Speed Highway. Fuck you.
Action stage.
Action stage one.
Speed Highway.
All right, I have to find the three emeralds.
Okay.
So there's a radar, I guess.
Uh-huh.
That blinks and shit when I'm close to an emerald.
Right.
So welcome to one of the most agonizing things about this game. All right.
Oh damn.
I just gotta look around the city to find some fucking emeralds. That's it. That's all I do.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. How many might you find?
Three.
Wait, did that thing at the bottom, does that mean you're close to it?
Very close. I guess watching somebody play a game and experience it is... It's a valid experience.
Yeah. It's actually not... It's weird. It's not necessarily the last game you loved or fell for, because a lot of the games I've played on Grumps have taken me back to how much I love... Like, I'd completely forgotten how much I love Goonies, too. And I super love A Link to the Past, too. That was great to play again. Boy, you are close, I guess.
Dude, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit so hard.
Where? Ask the
no
Navi.
No way the Sonic levels are better.
Where's
It's around here fucking somewhere. It's probably right under my goddamn nose, and I can't... Like, I'm right it was inside the guy?!
Wait.
It was inside the guy?! I didn't know that was a thing!
Inside which guy?
It was inside the fucking enemy guy!
Oh, really?
There was a dude and he had an emerald inside him!
Some people like to put things inside themselves, bro. I just... don't judge.
Yeah, I know. I was 16 once, Dan. Jesus.
Yes, I know. I was very recently in the hospital for it. Probably not a real doctor. We're not in a hospital.
Oh, it's this
We're way. In an alleyway behind the CVS. Okay, great.
Oh.
Nope.
I'm getting close.
No, you're getting farther.
Far.
It was yellow, then red.
Can I? Oh my god. Oh, okay.
Oh,
so I was supposed to think that the barrel would knock me up
no,
there.
You're going away from it. The pink is closer. Yeah.
Then the pink. Is it in here?
Bye.
Yeah.
Fucking kidding me. Never in the game have I ever had to fucking, well, whatever. Baby, I'm back.
Okay.
You can have it any way. That's the lyric, right?
Yeah, sure. So we're using a walkthrough now.
Yeah.
It's a text-based walkthrough. So let's see how this
works. I didn't want to watch any fucking videos, and there was no...
Middle of that platform. Hi, Chico.
Okay, I can fall down here.
Yes.
I can. Is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck you! You can't put it inside a fucking enemy.
Yeah, they do that.
Now. Bullshit, man.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Things are looking good.
That one was the easy one. Okay. I mean, that one. Fuck you.
Okay. Here we go. Stage 3, Red Mountain.
Oh.
Mission A. Find the 3 emerald pieces.
Do you think?
Woo!
Do you think?
Okay.
I gotta get there first.
This area is large.
I know,
which can make emerald hunting a pain.
Ugh.
There are no secret places the pieces are hidden in. Just glide around until you locate them all.
Oh, man!
Worst walkthrough
ever. What a great walkthrough! I want to open up a walkthrough for Mario, and it's just like, play!
Do the things until the credits happen!
Games are supposed to be fun, duh!
You know what? I'm not gonna shit on this game unnecessarily, but I think it's reasonably fair at this point to say there is... room for improvement!
Did I die?
Yeah,
oh, I died. Okay, I didn't realize. Alright, here we go. Chaos 2.
Mm-hmm.
Second try. Yeah, no shit.
So you've been fighting Chaos in some form for like 48 hours now.
God.
This is Chaos!
So is he on guard right now? Get it? On guard.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, God. Did I do it? I don't know. God, I'm so confused. It's kind of horny.
Yeah. When I get confused, I get horny.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I can't. Oh. I'm gonna break. I'm about to break, dude.
It's really funny to watch your face.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Got him.
Yeah!
Got him. Yay! I just had to wait for like 3 hours.
Okay, great job. You did it. Next time on Game Grumps.
Fucking smarmy pose. He's like, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
You like that do anything for him?
You like it?
I like it. Okay, cool.
Oh, welcome back.
Doing good.
You can fucking check your phone or whatever, I don't give a shit, I'll just stay.
No, I'm bringing up the walkthrough.
Wasn't there something shiny in the caves? Says the thing. Okay. Is this the shiny?
Bust out this incredibly unhelpful walkthrough.
That's only a walkthrough for the action segments of the stage. I got it. I got what I needed.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh,
I can see it on your face, dude. You're turning red with like pure anger.
I'm turning into Knuckles slowly.
Yeah, you really are. Press the jump and can't wait for your penis to take four shapes.
Oh no!
As a kid and a dicks do. Whoa. No expense was spared.
I wonder if there's something in here. I wonder if there's anything in this dirt clod
get
right
in
after I got the diggy claws.
Get in there, buddy. Yeah.
What? What? Really? You're gonna pull that shit on me?
Whoa.
Okay. All right. I'll
so you have to leave?
I guess so. I guess. Oh, the door's closed.
Oh boy.
That's nice. That's fun. Oh, I gotta kill this motherfucker.
Oh, okay.
Come here, baby.
Come here, baby. You can't advance in this cute Sonic game unless you murder all enemies.
Nope. Apparently, that wasn't the answer. Do I just dig again?
Monkey destruction switch.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wow.
Is that really what the solution was?
That's. Ooh. I can actually feel the heat of the anger, like, diffusing from your body.
The monkey destruction
switch. Not the self. What? Why would the self-destruction switch? It's the monkey, Navi.
Do I use it again? Do I use the same one on the other monkey?
Please get your shit together, Navi. Please get your shit together.
Do I use the same one I just used on the other monkey?
Oh, that's a solid question. Yes, sir!
Oh my goodness. I'll be fine. Woo!
Let's do it! Oh, Red Mountain, you did it!
Yay!
I can help now with this super helpful walkthrough.
Oh.
Do it yourself! Okay, walkthrough completed.
Find the three emeralds. Oh, they're underground!
Try digging for them, wherever you see dirt.
Oh, that would be super helpful if there was a walkthrough to tell me exactly where they were.
Okay.
Wouldn't it? Wouldn't this level be the first one that would be super useful to have a walkthrough?
Here it comes. Here's the entirety of the walkthrough for this part. This area is large, which can make emerald hunting a pain. There's no secret places the pieces are hidden in. Just glide around until you locate them all.
There's no secret place the emeralds are hidden in.
Yeah, just go. Just do stuff.
Except under the ground for all three of them.
Yeah. But, on the other hand, you know, fuck you.
I didn't see where it went.
Come on, Aaron.
I didn't see
why
where
would
it
you
went.
Jump away at that exact moment?
I didn't
moment.
Mean to jump away. I just oh, monkey. Oh my god. I don't know. Can I go over there? Can
yeah, I
go over
I think
there?
So. Yeah, you can fly.
Whoa, I can go over here. Neato.
Oh, show me where.
Yeah, I you already told me that. You already told me that.
Hi, Chikao. Oh.
Did I what is that the sound of a sparkly emerald?
Yeah, you
What?
Yes, yeah, oh. Yes.
Don't fucking-
God damn it.
Don't fucking launch me away. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
There you go. Yeah! One down, baby.
Oof.
Feeling good. Feeling good about our progress.
And this is great. Got some rangs.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, oh, oh!
Whoa. Yes, please.
Did I find it? I found it.
Well, you
thing.
Found some flower power. It's, yeah! Oh, it was in the guy. No, that's good! You got it!
I know, but it just, it's so frustrating.
There's no need to get pissed off every time.
Yeah, every time I will.
Okay.
I will.
Alright, so be it.
It's just good for
you
the show.
You should have talked to that Navi to tell you where the next one was.
It's in this level!
Yeah. Try looking!
Here it is! And then she just vanishes.
Yeah.
Is it over here? No.
Nope, go back.
Okay.
Go back across that bridge.
Oh, there it is.
You see it?
Yeah, it's right here.
Whoa, awesome. Awesome.
Camera. Got it!
Why did she say try digging for them when none of them were buried?
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, right? We didn't have to dig for any of those. The only thing you dug up was that power-up. Oh boy. Oh, goodness me.
Oh, my God.
Did that just really get your gander?
Oh.
All right. Dramatic pause. Put him up.
Oh, man, I got fucking heartburn right now.
Do you really?
Yeah, from this game.
From this game?
Yeah.
I know, because you've been eating fairly regularly. Whoa.
Did he just kill me?
Nope.
Yep. He just jumped on
me. Now you're fighting him. Oh, don't
you? Ranks first.
Don't you have to, like, hit him in midair? Like, and do that, like, knocking into each other kind of thing?
No. No, I just gotta hit him.
Well, time to let bygones be bygones. Yeah.
I just got some things I gotta figure out.
Yeah. I don't like it when your gross, barely eyeball-separating forehead moves up and down.
Are they there still?
Nope, they're gone. Next time on Game Grumps.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Yeah. Fucking Safari guy's like, I'm still here if you want to hang out. Oh, no? Oh, okay. Yulay!
Going to the fucking caves.
Caves after caves. Man, we just watched, what is it called?
Symphony of Science.
Yeah, Symphony of Science, the new one. God, they're so good.
Oh, I know.
Waves after waves of light. All colors of the rainbow.
Couldn't go on it for a while. Man, you are frantically climbing that ladder. That is something you are determined to get done.
Oh, this is
where I came from.
Oh, dang it.
Really? Really? And that's the forest down there? That's the... Oh, the statues are right fucking here!
You cannot be serious.
Ugh!
Okay.
Where's the fucking silver one, then?
Well, the silver one opened already, right?
No.
Oh. All right.
Yay!
Great job. Great job. Whew!
And I just fell into the light and died.
No, don't go into the light, Knuckles.
Did I get stuck or? Okay.
No, that's good. This is what you want.
Woo! Jurassic Park 2!
Action stage. Do you dare ask what your old walkthrough says about these emeralds? Here's what this says. Sure, you can use the lit-up panels on the wall to climb up, but why bother? Just glide into the wall and climb up. There isn't a lot to say about this stage. Oh, this fucking...
Oh my god.
It isn't particularly large, so you shouldn't have much trouble locating the emerald pieces.
What the fuck is wrong with him?
I know.
Like, what is actually wrong with this guy?
Hold on, I'm fucking...
What the fuck help does he think he's providing anybody?
I'm gonna say the name out loud because people are gonna think that... Yeah, it's the FAQ walkthrough by the Leadfoot ROSMUS. I only say this because people will think we're making this shit up.
It's embarrassing.
Whew.
Where's this last fucking emerald? I don't even care anymore.
You should be able to find it on your own, Aaron.
Yeah.
Leadfoot agrees.
This is Leadfoot. Approved.
He wrote this, by the way, in 2004.
Oh, yeah.
So, if he gets a wave of hate from our fans, won't he be surprised 11 years later?
Feeds.
The internet is notorious for letting things slide.
Well, to be fair, the internet is also really great about forgetting things.
Mm.
So if it's like...
That's true.
They'll be mad for a day.
A news cycle takes possibly 8 minutes.
I remember when stuff... Like, I remember there were moments where we were like, fuck, we really fucked up. We gotta delete that episode. And it's like, I don't even remember what it was.
Me
and nobody ever mentions it.
Did we delete the episode?
No.
Oh, cool.
It was dumb. It wasn't even like, we didn't like say something horrible. We just like did something shitty and everyone was like, oh, that sucks.
Oh, I bet I remember what it was.
Oh, yeah?
It was the one where we were like making fun of that walkthrough. From like 1992. But like, we gave too much information and people figured out who the guy was. And then people were saying like, we doxed him even though we didn't.
Oh, yeah.
And then he came out and he was like, it's not a big deal.
Yeah, he's like, I don't care. I thought it was kind
of
cool.
Yeah. But hey, don't let that get in the way of a good lynching.
Dude, I love lynching.
Yeah.
It's like my favorite thing.
It's fun.
Especially YouTube Let's Players.
What?! What?! What?!
Yeah.
I'm just gonna feel like a big dick if we're, like, saying how not a big deal that other time was, and in the course of doing so, we create a new controversy for ourselves.
Mmm. True that.
Time.
Oh, that made my mouth hurt.
That's okay.
I beg of you, hear me now.
No.
And listen to me later.
What may happen?
You must take everyone away from here.
Okay. Are you talking to the Emerald?
She's not gonna let us go to prom! And I bought that dress with my savings! With my Hot Topic money! With my lunch money I didn't buy lunch with and ended up saving, which means I have anorexia and I have a cool dress! That's no laughing matter either!
I'm going right now! Here we go!
He's just like waiting it out. Like maybe the credits will just roll if I keep stalling.
Okay, hopefully fucking Navi is over here now again.
There she is. Cool.
Deep in the jungle?
Alright.
Where's the jungle?
With the temple.
What?
Yeah, where the temple was, where you just were.
Really?
I mean, isn't that the huge building in the jungle?
Oh.
Go through the minecart.
Wait a second.
Well, you all right?
Is it? No, the minecart.
Oh, does the minecart not?
Oh,
take
the minecart. Yeah, it did. It did. It did. You're right.
Yeah, that's where you found the gold statue.
Okay, that was the jungle.
Yes, I believe so.
Okay.
Looked very jungly.
I just gotta get there alive. Just pretty tough in Knuckles' world. Oh no, that was the. I don't want to go there.
This always happens though with games. Like, I start off being like, woo, this looks terrible, and then oh, come on, man. Not while I'm trying to pay you a compliment, Sonic Adventure. Here's a wall. But once we get, like, this far into it, like, 75% done, I always get, like, emotionally attached, and I'm sorry, it's gonna be over soon. Happens every time.
Yeah. I know what you mean.
Probably because of the special times that we share.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
I wish you didn't burp when you said it, though.
Sorry.
Find the entrance to the deck. Alright, I'll find the entrance to the deck.
Yeah, she's just talking about the sky. Like, find the entrance to the sky, deck! not harsh. I'm just like terrifyingly skinny.
That's true too.
Yeah, he's like a normal-sized human being.
Oh, so I was supposed to go down here. Okay.
Oh, all right. Oh, you drained the pool somehow.
Oh, it's, I guess that's what the button was.
Righto.
Okay.
Yeah. So, the only one we talked to was Billy Ray Cyrus, and he was super fucking cool. I was like, my God, man, I danced to the Achy Breaky Heart in my sixth grade school dance.
Really?
1991. Damn. Sure.
I can't even remember the last time I heard Achy Breaky Heart.
Well, I mean, you gotta, we've all experienced the feeling, so you just gotta, like, cure the breaky.
Yep.
And that'll help with the achy.
I don't, for some reason, that's not, like, the tune that plays in my heart when I have, when I'm very sad.
When you're going through heartache?
Yeah, it's probably, like, the soundtrack to Requiem for a Dream.
Oh, that's sad. It was the last night of the House of Blues. It's getting demolished, the one on Sunset Strip.
That's a shame.
Yeah, very sad, actually. Great honor to play, play that show. And so, like, I asked the doorman, like, in all of his experiences, because he was one of those, like, 20-year dudes. And I was like, who was the coolest and who was the douchiest guy you ever, encountered? And he, the douchiest was someone I didn't recognize. It was Tyga? Tiger? Something like that? It was a rapper guy with the last name Tiger. Tiger, I don't know.
He's like an avid Game Grumps fan. He's like, oh man, what the hell, man? Oh man!
I find that somewhat unlikely.
That way? Really?
Yeah.
Alright. Does that mean one that I've already gotten? Why am I falling so quickly? God.
Like the density of that second emerald shard you picked up is just like, makes you sink like a stone.
God, I hate this experience. What is, what? Whoa, God. Yeah, okay, dude. And now I'm, alright.
There you go.
I didn't even realize there was a thing. Okay. This way.
You touch her and she's just like, what the fuck was that? Like, what are you doing right now?
Oh, it's in there.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Ooh, that's going to throw a lot of garbage at you.
I found it.
Now. Garbage can go right through me now. One more thing about that show last night.
Yeah?
I saw Ron Jeremy get kicked the fuck out of House of Blues.
Please tell that story.
Well, not too much of a story. Brian, Ninja Brian, our buddy Brent, and my friend Joe were all hanging out in the VIP section. I don't mean to brag. It's just important for the story, I swear. And I guess Ron Jeremy tried to come through. Yeah.
I think this one's really easy, right?
It was, but...
Oh, yeah, I have to, like, pick shit up.
It also had this weirdness to it that, like, you couldn't figure out what to do for a while.
Yeah, I gotta... He, like, throws bombs at me or bomb people.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah, this is the one where we're like, boy, if he didn't supply you with the only ammunition necessary to kill him...
Yeah.
You would be fucked.
Where the... Do I have to punch them? What the fuck is happening, dude?
I think you have to pick them up, right? No, yeah. You have to hit him to defuse them, and then you throw them at him?
Yeah,
is
but
that right?
I guess I can just punch him or fly into him.
God,
they
man.
Just seem, they're like spiky. They seem dangerous.
They do seem dangerous.
I don't want to touch them or I'll lose my one ring that I have.
Everything about this seems dangerous. There you go.
Oh, okay.
Winner now! Winner now!
Suck it up.
Just explodes in your hands.
Did it? Oh, okay. I guess I was too close to his mouth to throw something into his mouth.
Get that ring.
Oh, I died.
Okay, great. Mission accomplished.
And then, obviously, they sold more Alka-Seltzer, and since they were selling them two at a time...
Yeah.
It was...
Watch even, yourself, you got no rings!
That's cool. That's
okay.
Cool, oh, God.
Up! Oh, whoa, you are lucky. Oh no, that kills
no,
you.
No, I died.
Dang it. Yeah, dude, my mom still remembers like advertisements from when she was like 5 years old, from like the early 50s.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh, baby.
That's hilarious.
Sugar Bear.
Damn. Come on, man. I made you look at Sugar Bear. That was probably my fault. It's whatever the
it's like weirdly difficult.
Whatever the cereal is, it's just puffed wheat coated in honey.
It's the same thing as Smacks.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's exactly the same thing as Smacks.
That is fucking
it's
crazy.
It's like puffed oat.
Super golden crisp.
Glazed in sugar.
Yeah, wow. Fantastic.
It has that weird flavor when you fucking eat it with milk. It's like that dry flavor. Oh, you don't have to... He doesn't have to suck it up? You just throw it at him?
Really?
Well, that makes things way easier.
Yeah.
I gotta have my chocolate.
Oh, Farfel.
You remember fucking... You remember what was it? Pops?
Yeah.
I gotta have my Pops. Da-da.
Yeah. And they just fuck over their friends for
yeah.
Corn Pops.
It was just like a textbook, like, all right, baby dolls.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Sonic Adventure DX. This time, we just beat Knuckles' stage. This time, we're doing Amy.
You better believe the quest continues. Oh my god, we still have three characters.
Oh yeah, we got Big the Cat and everybody's favorite Sonic character. E102Y.
Why? Is that a Y or is that some kind of unpronounceable math symbol?
Yepsilon.
Great.
Yeps.
Cool.
That's what Greek people would be like. Be like, are you going to the play later? And they'd be like, Yepsilon.
So dumb.
Please let me go. You're harming me right now.
Yeah.
My wings hurt. Oh, now he's.
Aww, that's actually sweet.
What the fuck? How come when I run, suddenly I have a hammer?
That's weird.
It makes me more aerodynamic.
Yeah.
Man, she is slow as fuck.
Is she really?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
Oof. After playing as Tails, Knuckles, and Sonic, this is like fucking agony right
now.
Oh
boy. This hammer will help me bash this bird.
Yay. This is stage one. Like three-fourths of the way through Sonic's playthrough. This is stage one.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it?
Alright, here we go. What am I doing? Just going?
Annoy the shit out of Sonic. Stalk him mercilessly. Collect all the smother emeralds.
Yeah.
I like to imagine that they motion captured someone running with their knees like at parallel, I mean perpendicular angles.
Wearing like fucking giant ass flippers.
Yeah, and just arms flailing.
Ugg boots filled with lead. And oh, this is weird.
Ooh, this is super weird. Whoa,
it's
whoa.
Oof, because it's like the opposite, so I have to pay attention to the one that's correct.
Yeesh.
Which is that, which is, yeah.
Yeesh.
Ugh. Confusing.
Oh. That was a very bouncy bomb.
But she's like weirdly the most violent out of any of them.
She's the one most prepared for melee combat.
That's whoa.
Whoa, hey, wow.
That's what the fuck?
This is super strange. Look out.
So it's supposed to show you that that's a thing, but it's not actually a thing? Like, is it like a magic mirror?
I don't exactly know. I know that it's time for next time on Game Grumps, though.
Is it?
Hey, everybody!
Hey, welcome back!
Yay!
We're playing Amy's, whatever, in Sonic Adventure DX, which,
Have we discussed-
which
whoops!
Sounds kinda like dicks. So when you say it really fast, like, dicks!
But yeah, like, what the hell was I gonna say? Oh, it would've been so much better if one of them had been named Sarah Poopsenstein. Oh, stop.
He can't see me, I'm in the barrel.
Are you sure about that?
He can't see me, I'm in the barrel.
Oh, wow.
He can't see me.
Yeah.
I'm in the barrel.
He's sure been fooled.
Can't fucking see me.
I mean, why did they bother to code this? And I guess you could answer they didn't fully.
You can't see me up in the barrel. Shit!
It's not even a barrel, it's like
really
a-
It's really hard!
It's like an oil drum.
Well, the game called it a barrel, so hang on to that balloon!
Oh, boy.
She is absolutely the worst.
Oh, yay, the Twinkle Circuit.
Oh, it's a sub game.
I forgot about this.
That means I don't have to do it, but I'll do it anyway.
You should. I enjoyed these a lot.
I love racing no one. It's super fun and lonely.
Yeah. I forgot, they truly don't have any other competition.
Wait, is there like a drift button?
Yeah. Amy's all about Tokyo drifting. Bring It On was Cheers.
Cheers!
Yep. Fast and Furious was Wild Speed Max.
Whoa!
Yeah, they just name shit completely differently.
Wild Speed Max is way cooler than Fast and Furious.
Freaky Friday was Fortune Cookie. Karate Kid was Best Kid.
Best Kid?
And Ferris Bueller's Day Off was Ferris, Suddenly One Morning.
Holy. That can't be real. Oh shit, I hit go again.
And hop, hop, oh. Oh, it's supersonic. That's nice.
Sweet.
What the fuck? You beat my score! And then he just decimates the planet.
The earth will be scorched.
You get the warrior feather!
Oh my god! Jesus, my eyes couldn't even concentrate on that.
Ooh, I got it.
Wow, how did
I'll
this
put it in my hair.
Like now a girl would. Because I'm a girl.
Okay, what did it say?
I can't remember.
Dear Lord, that's the loudest profanity I've ever heard.
Did I charge up the...
what are you doing right now?
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I just got. Because I didn't read the...
Oh, the feather.
I just
kind
of skipped it. Also, I'm sinking.
It's just in your hair now. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but it gives me an ability. I don't fucking know.
Okay, it's fine.
Doesn't matter. Yeah. And I'm sure by saying that, it jinxes me. And it's the most important thing.
Here you go. This is necessary to complete the game.
Yeah.
You know, saviors of the universe, but told by my grandma.
Uh-huh.
So it's called Galaxy Warriors, what with the lasers and such.
That's awesome. Is it actually going to be told by your grandma?
I don't know. Like, we only have the title right now. So there's like a 20% chance of it ever actually being a song.
What with the lasers?
It just cracks us up so much. You anyway, got that soundbite, Kevin?
Yeah. shit.
I wanted to give it a little space afterwards to make sure I wasn't talking over it. And you could make a nice, sweet, wave file out of it.
Yeah, can anybody out there make a sweet, I'm sipping piss remix?
I love sipping piss.
Hold on, let me give you some raps and choruses for it.
Oh, please do.
Here, give me like a chord, or like a little progression. I love sipping piss! I love sipping piss piss! Ooh yeah! I'm gonna sip that piss! That wasn't on key, but...
Just use your imagination.
Yeah. I'm gonna sip that piss, yeah! Sip it good, sip it good! I'm gonna sip that piss, yeah!
Her disappointment will be offset by the fact that, I mean, we're already naked. It's too late now.
Yeah, oops.
That's boy, you are struggling with this gear. All right, next time on Game Grumps.
Next time.
We'll see you later.
We'll see you.
Bye.
Goodbye. Man, I am 50 pounds heavier than I was like 2 years ago.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So wait, how can you be ripped and fat? Are you like fat?
I guess I'm jacked.
Do you mean strong? You're like the strongest you've ever been?
Well, like my muscles are huge.
Weird.
But like
they're just coated
they're covered in fat.
In a layer of pud.
And like I'm like when I go to the gym I lift weights that I've like never been able to lift before.
Wow.
But yeah, so like I'm gonna try to as they call it,
what is it, cut?
Yeah.
You
did you have a reason
cut.
For doing this, or just for your own personal?
Well, I've always been into going to the gym. Oh. I just like, because I just feel better.
I hate that shit, but I have to be mostly naked for the eating food in the shower video that we're gonna film, so... Isn't Yikes. That what it does?
I have no idea. All I know is that it was an Amazon trail for the PC.
Oh yeah, not good.
And it was like the dysentery of that game.
Yeah.
So.
Amazon Trail.
Yeah,
I've never played it.
It was about you were like a photographer or like a researcher.
It's pronounced photographer.
And you
and okay. researcher. Researcher.
And you were on like the Nile or something,
mm-hmm.
which I think is in it's in Africa, right?
That's in Egypt.
Okay.
Though technically Egypt is in Africa, so yes. It's just not like jungle Africa, which is what we always think of.
Well, you're in jungle Africa in this in this game, and you're taking photos of like rare animals.
Welcome.
Lick my nads.
Hey, question.
Mm.
That menu said auto camera. Have you ever tried turning that off?
What are you talking about?
Go back to the pause menu.
Hold on, I gotta get up here because there's a secret. Oh, all right, boy. You know what? Auto camera, free camera.
What does that mean?
It doesn't seem like it. Oh.
Oh
okay.
Shit! Look at this.
Well, you can control the camera, I guess, but it's really janky.
Mm.
How the fuck am I supposed to fucking get? How the fuck? Oh wait, was there like a? I got some kind of ability, dude, but I don't know what it is.
Oh, the bird had an emerald in it, I guess.
I guess so.
And then it shit it out.
Yeah.
And then was like, finally I can fly away with that weight off.
Yeah.
I don't need you when I've got this.
Yeah, apparently you don't need your mouth to move either in order to talk.
Oh, it's, 1, 2, 3, Ypsilon. Okay, whatever. I don't have a brain, so I'll do whatever you say.
We'll comply.
Alright.
No big deal. Ain't no big thing.
Mm.
Is that the end? Did we do it?
Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, that's
three
it.
Amy levels and that's it?
That's weird.
Wow.
Right. At least I got to love you.
At least I got to touch your sweet bosom.
Stop drinking the candy pee!
Why?
Oh, it's disgusting to watch.
It's a coach the inside of my mouth.
It's not good, is it?
Mmm. Ah! Dan, you,
Did I convince you?
Oh, yeah, man. Dude, I'm really excited. Wait, did you find out what the feather does?
Oh, that's what I opened my computer for. I got crazy distracted. Oh, I think I abandoned that quest because you just, like, stopped, like, going for that platform.
Oh.
Amy, Sonic, Adventure, DX.
Yes, please.
Feather.
Sonic Adventure DX.
Yux.
Yux.
Warrior Feather. Is that it?
Yeah, I guess so.
With the Warrior Feather, Amy is able to perform the spin hammer attack with her Pico Pico hammer.
Uh-huh.
It's one of two levels.
Oh, you just hold it? But that didn't work last time.
There you go.
I tried holding it, and it didn't fucking work.
Well, you got it, bitch.
Like, Jesus Christ!
This underbrush was not designed for people with floppy ankles and knees.
Oh, God. Oh, she's going! She's going now!
Go.
Oh, she got that run!
What made you do that?
I don't know, she just started running.
Huh.
I guess because I was, like, going uphill and it was too much for her.
Oh, I see. Well, that big spotlight building for Eggman is already built, so you're close to the end.
Hell yeah.
Sweet.
Time to go, baby.
Yeah, get in there, girl.
It is weird that everybody seems to show up at, like, the same place.
At the same time.
Ah, here we go. Boom, and then... boom.
Yeah!
I'm gonna if I have to choose between solo guitarists, I am a Joe Satriani fan.
Oh, me too. Satriani's incredible.
But I like them all. I like Yngwie.
Hey, I'm Grump! I'm not so Grump! And we're the Game Grumps!
Oh my gosh!
Good day, my friends.
Welcome back to Game Grumps.
It's wonderful to see you.
I'm playing as Amy right now, as you can tell by the fact that I'm playing as Amy.
Yeah, that was a good first hint.
God, you're already at the final egg action stage.
Yeah, it's stage three. It's good old stage three.
Incredible.
Oh, shit, did we watch this cutscene already?
We probably did. But everyone, I'm sure, would get to it. Yeah, not you again.
Beep, beep, beep.
Did you know that Tails' name is actually Miles?
Yeah, I never quite understood that. Is Tails his nickname?
Yeah.
Or is he Miles Tails?
No, no. His last name is Prower.
His name is Miles Prower?
Yep.
Like by day, he's like mild-mannered Miles
Whoa.
Mild-mannered Miles Prower. Ogilvy something last name, or just Ogilvy?
It's Ogilvy.
Sonic Ogilvy?
No, I don't know.
When was that established?
It's in one of the comics.
In one of the comics.
Yeah.
So the writer of some random-ass Sonic comic can just fucking do that shit?
Yep.
Was Sonic, like, defensive about it? He was like, yeah, Ogilvy. O-G-A-L-V-I-E.
Wow, you can spell it.
Yeah, like, just super fucking, like... Yeah, Osvaldo. O-S-V-A-L-D-O.
Rhymes with,
Sounds kind of like Ovaltine.
Yeah, it does a little bit. Which is a disgusting beverage if anyone's ever drinking that.
You know what my name is?
Drinking, yeah.
Knuckles.
Yeah.
The Echidna.
But it's pronounced Knuck.
Like a badass.
Knuckles.
Gunuckles.
I'm Gunuckles. I am an Echidna.
That's what the fucking thing does.
What?
It makes me jump super high. That's like the special thing.
There you go.
If I run and then hit the attack button or something.
Oh, the feather? I thought the feather made you do like a spin move.
No, it makes me like do like a super jump. Like
ooh,
that.
That's nice.
See that?
That's helpful.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Especially because you're fucking garbage at ground combat.
Yep.
There you go. And like created like an amoeba like.
You escaped from the egg carrier. Oh, you. It's funny you say that because we literally just played a Sonic. What the fuck is it? Sonic's Dreams Collection.
Oh, that's right. And, I thought you were just gonna say that you were born, because technically we all escaped from the egg carrier.
Yeah. Everything's always about, the from whence we came, you know what I mean?
Wait, say that again?
Honestly, to everybody, girls and boys, the vagina is God.
Oh, yeah. You ever see that painting, like, alright?
Yeah, not quite.
Yeah. Oh God! Oh no! Am I having a seizure, or was that that was the game, right?
There
okay,
I did it. I got away.
Okay, yeah, you finally escaped that tree cluster.
I think I'm going to Big's house.
Whoa! Please don't leave your fucking vibratey phone on a hard surface. That scared the shit out of me.
I love it when you leave it on like cans of soda or something. It's just like, and you're like, whoa!
Jesus!
I just got a call. They tried.
That's what it's all about.
They made it sort of kind of look like water, maybe.
Yeah. Very angular water.
I gotta go to Big's house. I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to go. I'm just going here.
Oh, okay.
Because this is the
Have
place
we been here
be.
Before?
Yeah, but in another playthrough, in like a Sonic or Tails or whatever.
Okay.
That's Big's house. Alright, so nothing's here. Nothing's here. I wasted my time. I don't even know where I'm going to begin with. I'm fucking Amy, and I'm lost. Is this really Big's house? This is a shitty fucking house!
Yeah, he could die from living there.
This isn't a house, this is just a place to sleep.
Yeah, that's a bed. And some stairs. There's a boat?
Yeah.
Whoa!
I know, right? I think it's the first time we ever rode it.
Did we not?
It's never been a thing.
Was it just not necessary for any of the other characters?
I mean... no.
Alright.
That's pretty much the gist of it, no.
Did that register with you when you were playing this as a kid?
No, not at all.
Yeah.
Even think about that kind of shit because I wasn't fucking well. I guess I was puberty when I hit this game, but whatever.
Yeah, I remember liking girls as early as like first grade, but not actually knowing what to do with those feelings.
Yeah, you know? I remember liking girls like really early on. I just don't know if I like cartoon hedgehog girls very much.
Oh, there's that. Oh, she's dead.
Oh, I needed a ring.
Yeah, certainly seems that way.
His name is Zero.
Maybe you'll do better this time. Harp.
You are stupid! Stupid!
Hit me again.
Was not programmed for insults. Stupid!
Oh, I think you need to fucking whack him again.
It just makes a little tick sound.
Man, oh, you mean when he's down?
Yeah, when his thing opens up.
Alright, congratulations, we beat Sonic Adventure for the fifth time.
Oh my god. Yeah. So who's next?
Just IG-88.
Is that all?
Or
No, it's Big the Cat.
Oh shit, it's IG-88 and Big the Cat.
Oh, Jesus. What a wonderful world awaits us.
Alright, let's fucking do it. Let's rock it. Let's
okay,
do it fucking...
let's start it up.
Rock it like a dick. Rock it like it's hot.
Yeah.
Big the Cat!
Foggy!
Money big! I'm big!
Oh my god, Aaron.
I don't know why you grabbed
my phone. Like, you started laughing almost... I saw it in your face before you finished saying the sentence.
I'm going to go smoke the doobie.
You boys smoking the reefs?
God, they really made him like he has some issues.
Yeah, he's got a problem.
What?
Yeah, you know what? The car screeching is not necessary. He walks 5 miles an hour.
Here we go!
Wow, you can do that?
Yeah,
you can fish.
A fishing pole.
Can you fish, though?
Yeah,
like, will you catch
I?
Fish?
Here we go.
Do it. Boy, that's great. Everything's great.
My tail looks like an exploding sausage!
Aaron, turn your huge purple ass around and fucking find Navi, please.
Okay. I gotta go I gotta find Froggy, not Navi.
I'm sorry I got short with you just there. Okay.
Go down into the sewers.
Oh.
There
you are.
I dare you! Please don't run away again like you do all the time.
Love! Love, Chunk!
Wait, don't run away.
No! Oh my god.
Oh, he's gonna flip it.
Yeah.
Are you gonna flip it? Certainly going crazy at it.
Oh.
Flip it, baby. Oh, yeah, I probably can push it. Or not. How do I get this car out of the way?
I don't know.
There's a sewer down there.
Yeah, there is.
Froggy!
Oh my god.
It's Froggy!
Oh my god, Aaron, stop.
I can't do it. I can't get down there.
That's weird.
All right. Maybe there's something else I can do. I should talk to Navi.
Yeah, talk to her again.
Please, please. I'm like a coke addict. I'm like, I need it.
Gotta talk to Navi.
My life depends on it.
Go around the corner and you'll see Froggy jump under a car.
Yeah.
Stand next to the car. Press B to pick it up.
What the? What? There I fucking go. Did that!
Did you?
Oh my god.
I wonder how many of our fans were sitting in their chairs, screaming the words, press B to pick it up.
I did it! I swear to you, I fucking hit B! You can probably run back the footage and see that it like, casted the reel instead. Are you gonna flip it? Certainly going crazy at it.
Oh.
Flip it, baby. Oh, yeah, I could probably can push it. Or not. How do I get this car out of the way?
I don't know.
There's a sewer down there.
Yeah, there is.
Froggy!
Oh my god.
It's Froggy!
Oh my god, Aaron, stop!
I can't do it, I can't get down there.
Head down the path behind you and go through the door.
The exit door? That I can barely fit through? Oh man, bitch, you're going down- OH MY TAIL!
Continue down the hallway. And soon you'll get to stage one.
Snap.
Well, that was level one.
Time to start the episode.
Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah.
That was amazing to watch and also not watch. I left the room. I like did other shit
sure
for a while.
You did,
caught up on some emails.
Why would anyone watch that?
That was amazing.
Where did that thing show up? It just showed it. It just was somewhere, and now it's not aware.
Wait, where? What was it?
It was a.
Talk to Navi. Talk to Navi real quick.
She is not helpful. I already talked to her.
She's like, look in the city.
There's a fucking ice jewel or whatever the fuck that showed up somewhere in the city.
Oh yeah, I did see that. And it was on the ground.
And it was usually it's in the casino, but I can't get there.
Okay.
Motherfucking Navi is like, take the ice cone to the Mystic Ruins.
Great. It was on gray asphalt, wasn't it?
I feel like it was, yeah.
So then
maybe it's in here.
Okay. I mean, there's no gray asphalt
it's
in here,
just
but
on the fucking floor. Ice cap. This level is many. Fucking god! It's not the page. Sorry, I'm going. Not porno. Just looking at my tabs, and just all the other tabs are porno. Oh, that's not the. Here it is. I'm stopping. I'm holding up traffic. You fucking iPhone. Oh no, my iPhone turned off. Jesus Christ!
Oh my god, don't throw your phone.
Oh!
I'll look it up.
Oh, Big the Cat.
Big the Cat.
Oh, I found it. I found it.
Did you?
It's over here for some reason.
Okay.
I found it.
Okay, that's good.
It's always in the last place you look. Because you find it in the last place you look! Stupid. Fucking stupid!
You're the one that said that. Alright, never mind. You're doing great. Everything's good. Whoa, this is really trippy.
You're right about that break. It's gonna have to happen right after
this
one.
Oh yeah, you need it, dude. I can see it in your face. You need to take a good, like, 15 minutes to recharge the batteries.
No, but yeah.
Hey! Fish forward, catch froggy!
What else would you do as Big the Cat?
Oh, that's so great!
Yeah!
That was a fish I saw.
Probably.
No, you forgot to look. You should look that up.
The camera's all weird here, so that must mean froggy's here.
Really?
Yeah, it's gotta mean that, right?
No, the camera's weird everywhere. What are you talking about?
It's gotta mean that, right?
No.
Right?
No.
Alright, let's do a little fishing first.
Okay, there's an eel, there's a fish, there's no frog.
Yeah, but maybe over here. Like, see? Maybe there might be a froggy over here.
There's no frog. You can't say sea when there's no frog.
I meant sea as in, like, the ocean.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well that-
Which is not what this is.
No, this is a-
Actually,
this is a pool.
It's like a lake or something.
In fact, you sort of have to wonder how that fish even got there.
How do I get out of here?
Oh boy.
I think there's a bouncer down here, yeah? Boing, a little boingo.
It's just a MacGuffin? Is this just what we're dealing with now?
Yeah,
like we're
much.
Completely- The game's just fucking with us.
Can you let me out? Please let me out.
There
oh,
you go.
Oh my god, are you serious?
There All you right. go. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Dude, Dan,
yeah,
I think
there you
I've-
go.
Oh! Oh no!
Oh boy.
Thanks, shoes.
Because you're wearing so many shoes.
Yeah, alright, I went up this one.
You have like four pairs of shoes on. No, don't- What is wrong with you? There you go. There you go.
My life is over.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Alright, walkthrough time.
Can you please?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Here, I'll entertain the crowd.
Oh, talk to Navi. She's just like, are you fucking kidding me?
Use the boulders to break the ice!
Oh.
Don't even fucking bullshit with me on that fucking garbage!
Oh. There you go.
Get it. Get froggy.
Big's like, if I had a higher brain function, this would be annoying as shit. Yes.
I found Froggy!
You fucking did it, Aaron. High five. That was exactly the high five this deserved. It was one of those terrible, like...
Oh, I got Froggy.
Oh, man.
All right.
Wow.
All right, what's next? What's next, Big? What's next in store for you? Really? They're just gonna drop me back in this fucking thing and not give me any fucking clue as to what's going on now?
You know what's going on. Froggy is somewhere the fuck in the world. And you gotta fish him out.
Alright, let's,
Pay your lemonade, but I hate my...
Vanilla folders!
Vanilla ice cream.
Oh, that sounds really good. Oh! I only went there, like, once. The whole game.
Oh, that's right. And you fucked things up when you did. Because that's where Tails' plane crashed.
That's right. Question though.
Take a quick peek.
I do have a question.
Go ahead.
Not important. Not terribly important.
Mm-hmm.
I found him!
Did you?
I found Froggy!
Oh shit, there he is!
You're not
right there.
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh my god, thank you.
Oh, it's my victory dance.
Yeah, he like victory throws frog in it. What does that mean?
He's in the hot shelter. Okay. So I gotta go to the hot shelter.
I don't know what it means.
Hammer switch. I don't fucking care. Where's the hot shelter? All right. It's open.
Boy, oh
it's
boy.
Not open. It's open. Here we go. Hot shelter.
Here we go. God, dude, I am in fucking full recovery mode from that last-
Oh my god, I just drowned whatever.
Drained,
that's the word I'm looking for. Where the fuck is Froggy? Where the fuck is he?
Froggy, where are your dumb tits? Bring them to me.
Where is he? Is he in this secret fucking passageway? I bet he is. He's in the secret fucking passageway. Alright, Froggy, where the fuck are you? I see some sharks. I see a marlin.
You are wildly unconcerned with the sharks or drowning.
Is there no- did he, like, not get drained and he's just, like, in the fucking water still?
That could
be. Oh, is that him?
Oh, there he is.
Froggy!
Uh-oh.
Fuck!
Froggy! Froggy! There he is. Okay.
Alright, Froggy. This bubble is not helping.
This is absurd. This is absurd.
Alright.
Why do we even need the bubble? Why do you need a shield? You can't die.
From the monkeys, I guess.
I guess.
Froggy.
Nope.
Oh, man, Froggy. You're on my fucking...
last catty nerve.
You're on my shit list. Come here, baby. Come here, Froggy.
Oh, boy.
So angry. I'm so angry.
Wait, there you go.
Oh, this is good. He's not even fighting at all.
Okay, good.
He just flat out gave up.
Good.
Did I, like, wear him out or something?
I don't know, but I'm about to give up on life if you don't catch him right now.
No, he's not fighting, like, at all.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, he did it!
Wow, he can dance in water. It's pretty good.
It's my little water dance, baby.
Okay.
Not too bad.
Yeah, no, it wasn't so bad, Big. This is, everybody's favorite part.
Do I get in the
plane? No, it appears by the fact that he's going actually insane right now.
I can't remember.
That I don't go in the plane.
Okay. Looks like you can take my chaos balls. But I don't even know what I'm trying to say here.
All right. Buggy! Uh-oh.
Oh no, you are fighting.
Oh my god, really?
You have to fight.
How's that work?
I don't know.
I think I really do have to fit. Yep. Yep. I got a fish.
You got a fish fight.
Here we go. Oh, no,
am I going insane right now? I feel like I'm going insane.
No, hold on, I got a fish. I gotta get it. Oh no, it's not working. Oh no, I got hit. Oh, this is the most intense game of fucking...
This is amazing.
Ha! Did I get him? No. I could see that happening in, like, a game that's really self-aware, but this game is taking itself so seriously.
I guess it is. I don't even know.
Where it's like, oh, well, it's a boss fight. You still got a fish.
I would really love to sit down with the people who are in charge of making this and just ask them a lot of questions.
Do you think they're, like, they have a really nice family and, like, a nice house, and they invite you in. They're like, have some tea, and then you're like, so I'd like to talk to you about Sonic Adventure, and they just slowly put their hand on their face, and they're like...
Oh, I like to imagine the opposite. I like to imagine, like, they put sunglasses on and they're like, why don't we discuss it as I take you in my private jet that I bought with my Sonic's DX money? perhaps where that plane was?
Oh, sure, let's try that. I think I might have fallen down or something. Oh, man, what a cartoon character.
I love it.
Well, here we are.
Hey! It's like, just in case, like, you're falling asleep. Hey!
Wake up! Don't take a nap! Well, so we had our fun with Big the Cat. You can see, the 100%.
Yeah.
It's cleared.
God damn.
I am a full completionist.
I loved it.
Now we have to move on to EG209.
Yeah.
Why?
Also known as why? Why? Or whatever that mathematical symbol's called.
It's Greek, first of all.
Okay.
And I believe it's epsilon.
Is it?
Omega. It's not omega. George.
It's epsilon.
Yep. Epsilon. Yeah, that was the joke we made a long time ago.
Was it really?
Yep. Epsilon.
Did
yeah.
we? Oh wow.
Oh okay.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Damn. There we go. I still like Yupsilon, though.
Yeah, me too. Let's do that.
Alright, now I'm this guy.
Okay, so, here's the good news. Ross, in that conversation we were talking about yesterday, did say that Yupsilon 5, this is, like, it's his favorite character in the game, and he had a ton of, had a ton of fun playing it.
Oh, did he?
He did.
Well, then.
He also mentioned...
I will take that at face value.
He rented the game when he was younger. Like, when this first came out, he rented it for, like, 2 weeks. And he had to extend his rental because he spent 3 days unsuccessfully fishing for Froggy in the Big the Cat missions.
Yeah, because it's stupid.
Well, I was like, Ross, this is actually, like, it's good to have confirmation because, like, you know, we put these episodes out there and there's a lot of experienced Sonic players who will say things to the effect of, like, you're just an idiot, this is the easiest part of the game. And so it's good to know that at least Ross is an idiot with us. I guess this doesn't lead to another part of the game.
Yeah, I guess this was completely not...
This is just a broom closet.
I'm definitely not supposed to be here because just look at when I jump in here.
Yeah, it's not good.
It's just like...
Why would they even make it accessible?
I don't know.
Well then.
Oh, and it closes it if you fuck up the combination too. What? What? This door. I was just supposed to walk up to the door?
Do you have target practice? Yeah. This is weird. This is weirdly random.
Did it.
Great job. Hey, next time on Game Grumps time.
Next time on Game Grumps, Emerald Coast action stage.
I'm excited about it.
There's gonna be lots of action and stage. Catch Froggy.
Oh, your dream.
We're your monkey friends!
Program for destroying monkey.
Oh, God.
And picking up creatures.
I wanna go- Oh, I can't? I can't go through the loop-de-loop? Come on, I can go through the loop-de-loop. Just give me a chance.
Desperately programmed to loop. Want to loop! Loop glitch! Cannot loop! Going loop crazy! Loop overload. Holy desire shit. Increasing.
We'll destroy monkeys for pleasure.
Destroying monkeys is the only way to take my mind off of Not Loop.
You know, I voiced this guy.
Really?
In the Sonic movie.
Get the fuck out. Oh wait, that like fan made one?
Yeah.
I never saw it.
I was the voice of this guy.
Was it good?
It was like, it was well put together, cool. But it was really silly. Because it was like taking it really seriously, you know?
I remember, wasn't it like shown at like a convention we went to or something?
Yeah, I think so. But yeah, it's, I mean, the guy who made it, he's a super talented director.
Right.
But yeah, it was kind of like, in a dark world. Okay.
Mourn your brothers!
Yeah! That's a whole minigame. You get a fish in the pool of sadness.
You just go to their robot graves.
Press A to pay respects.
Okay.
Stop yelling at me.
Was not programmed for awkward anger spouts.
Yeah. Being very harsh. For someone who just killed my family. Is
this the one? Well, that really does sound like Chris's robot voice.
God, like, even when I watch him do it, I'm like, how are you doing that?
Is this for the one?
I can't do it.
No one can.
Can't do it.
It's just
good.
Him.
He adds that, like, layer of, like that cotton sound that really makes it sound, like, fake.
It's perfect.
Is this the one?
I can't do it. Oh, no. His friends...
So this is where they make Hebrew National Franks.
I love those dogs, but I personally prefer Smith's. Their dogs are great and juicy and use real pig intestines.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's Robotnik again.
Oh.
Oh, I'm about to go up and fight Sonic.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude, I gotta play as the villain, yo. Yeah, apparently there was a door.
Dang it.
God damn it. Apparently there was a door on the right. I went in the door on the left, and there was a door on the right, too. So I just fucking gotta go through that door. This nice. Door right here. Yep. And then there's like a jet booster down here.
It looks like the same key that's been picked up and fucking used by like five other people in the same storyline.
This must be the key to Amy's heart.
Yeah. I will ram it into her.
Wait, IG-88, no!
This goes into your chest.
Ah! Ah!
Ha ha. You
hooray
love
for
me.
Love. Oh, next time on Game Grumps, we're gonna destroy E-103.
The one of Windy Valley for G-28.
Yeah.
Oh boy!
Good day, my friend.
Welcome back to Robot Playthrough of Sonic.
Oh yes.
I gotta say, this has by far been the most fun playthrough of any of them.
Yeah, yeah, this is great, right?
I'm down with Robot Man.
That's what Ross told us about. He was like, you guys will like the last one.
It's really silly. Alright, see ya. I don't give a shit about that fucking bird anyway,
oh,
clearly.
Oh god, remember what a crazy shit show this level was when it was Sonic?
With Sonic?
Oh god, that feels so long ago.
Yeah.
Look out for Millipede!
Nah, don't worry about it, bro.
Boy, that
I'm
turned
robot.
Into fucking 3D World Runner.
Not programmed to tolerate giant robot insects. Destroy!
These fucking birds keep flying away from me. I just want them. Gee, I wonder what I do. I have no clue where I should go.
I want that millipede to, like, go in front of it in just the right way that it looks like it's like, shit, shit, shit! IG-88.
It's a really doofy-looking fucking, just like, oh, hello, my name is...
Oh, yeah, this guy.
He was in there for, like, one scene. Not even. He just got a cutaway. Welp. I just fell down a hole.
Watch out for my cylindrical head. Oh, yeah, Kevin, throw a little IG-88 up there so
boom.
Folks know what we're talking about. Bam!
Handsome motherfucker.
There he is. Look at that. Look at that cone-headed bastard.
I'd fuck him.
Yeah, I'd give him a poke.
Shit, god damn it, I do it every time.
Mm-hmm.
No.
What is this?
Yeah.
Not programmed for existential crisis. Welp.
I don't want to blow that guy up or else the bridge explodes. I learned that the hard way twice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. And it's time for next time on Game Grumps.
Back to my dragon dick looking spaceship.
Oh, you can't skip out on a cutscene. This is some great information about what's going on. Alright.
Okay, sorry.
Get the fuck out of here. I don't know where the fuck to go, but whatever. He wanted me on the main deck, I guess. Is this the main deck? I don't know, I guess. Nope, nothing's happening. Everything's always confusing once you hit the fucking... The boat. The egg carrier. Whatever you want to fucking call it.
Oh, sure.
The ship. Wow. That's a lot of mental notes.
Get in that hot shelter, bro.
So if you forget one, it's like a parody. If you forget one, you still got the other four to remind you.
Yeah, it's like stickies. It's a dragon dickies.
Dragon dickies. Like a sticky on a forum?
Yeah, in my brain.
I gotcha. Stickies. Wow, I've never used that. I've never heard that term used outside of forums.
Oh, no, I was talking about, like, with early Macs, you know, you could, like, basically create, like, an electronic post-it note.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it was just, like, on your screen, and it looked like a post-it note. They were called stickies.
How come...
Taking shit. Whoa, okay.
Is this how I do it?
I'm confused. Do not have human butthole.
God, get me out of here. Jesus.
I'm amazed that they fucking bothered to create toilets and toilet paper in this game. What is going on in there?
There's like a chameleon.
Dude, everyone's struggling.
Oh, he's dead now. I literally can't see anything.
Yeah.
I need to get the fuck out of here. I am gonna barf.
Oh, not programmed for... Bad game.
Oh no, it's not bad.
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming out. Coming out of the woodwork. Peek his little head.
Oh, the urinals? Jeez, Sonic, what's going on here?
Yeah. Alright, blow all this motherfucking shit up. Blow all this shit up. This game is super hard. I'm really having a hard time.
I'm super hard just fucking watching it.
Damn.
Yo.
Yo, you gotta calm down a little bit, man.
Sorry.
You're getting a little too excited. You know what I mean?
Your friend there, Aaron.
Ow, ow.
Tell him to get his dick in line.
Yeah, really not cool. I mean, If you want me to peek, I can!
Sweet. That's what a good movie is.
Actually, it's funny. Since, like, I watched that, Red Letter Media, total destruction of what? Oh, God. Dude, you're out of time.
Oh, no. Do I run out of battery power?
Yeah, dude, you've only got a minute and 10 seconds to do this
shit.
Man,
I guess I can't dick around.
No.
Alright, speedrun time!
Which is funny because dicking around is like exclusively what we've been doing.
Yeah, seriously.
But yeah, ever since I watched that Red Letter Media total destruction of The Phantom Menace,
shit. I can tell you what I can do in 1 minute. Putting robot friend over here.
You know just how to touch me,
yeah.
X or 5.
Although it hurts my armpits a little bit.
13 seconds. Oh, you made it.
I think that's it. Oh god, really?
Oh god, no, it's not. You're not done.
How do I get time back? Oh, I just did. For a sec. I got 10 seconds back. What the fuck is this nonsense? How do I get time back?
I don't know.
Is it those bubbles?
This is brutal.
Bubbles.
Oh yeah, you got it back.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's
how
not good.
How the fuck? This is impossible.
You're not gonna make it.
This is impossible!
It's impossible at this point, yes. I believe so.
Oh, I got a little bit back.
Oh god.
Blowing up things.
Oh god.
Oh Jesus!
Keep getting bubbles, dude.
This is fucking
you need the
bubbles. No, I'm stuck!
Get the bubble off! You're
fucked. Is it rings? Do I get rings?
No, it's only bubbles.
Does not compute. God run over. Vicious brutal death!
Oh, okay.
Oh cool. Now I have a whole minute.
I shouldn't even go into it because I am so unqualified to talk about it, but basically he was reading about how the conditions of you being in your car, like the three things necessary to make a douchebag out of a nice person are like, whoa, that guy. Are like,
I am your brother.
Yeah, being in a car like ticks off all those boxes.
Really?
Yeah, like one, you can't actually see the person, you know, you just see a car.
Right.
So you just sort of react to the car. Like the disconnect from humanity mixed with like the necessity of like you're in a rush, you're going somewhere. Like all these different factors contribute to like nice people having insane road rage.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh shit, do it.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Mark 2.
How's it going?
Hi.
Wow, there really is. Ooh, dang. You are dangerous.
Yeah, is this guy like your last enemy?
I guess so.
He's not fucking around. Hatol.
How do you attack him? From the behind.
Yeah. That's how I like to roll, bro.
That's the best vantage point, you know what I mean?
Advantage point?
Advantage point.
Whoops.
Damn it. Yeah, an advantage point would be like a billboard. That's an advantage point.
Yeah, it's actually true. Whoa. Whoa. Your butt fans are no match for my ass lasers.
Yeah, jeez.
I was programmed for- ow! Apparently that. Ouch. Ouchies.
Can you fucking stop throwing that garbage at me, please?
Yeah, man. They are relentless.
Stop it. Oh, I can blow them up.
Why
didn't I didn't even think that would be a thing. Why didn't I think that would be a thing?
That's what you need to do.
Oh, please don't hit me.
Oh, you're running out of time.
Oh, no! Not the time limit!
Damn, dude. This thing is fucking serious.
I am dead. We're running out of batteries.
All right, you just gotta fuck them up.
I guess so.
Wait. What?
This is like the most wait what
are
fucking scene in the
fucking
entire
fucking serious?
Game.
It's like the end of a Japanese movie. Just like, nothing good. Nothing. Nobody's happy.
And then as he disappears in the distance...
Oh!
Oh, we're all little birds.
Yeah, the bird was freed.
Oh. Did you find the tornado too?
Whoa!
No, but I found this oil slick.
No!
Oh,
we'd better hurry indeed, Tails. Yes. Okay, right, off okay. to
Angel
Island.
We're doing it.
Is what Tails said.
Yeah.
Hopefully this is the thing that takes me to Angel Island. I think it is.
Boy, just
sure
so everyone
is.
Knows,
damn it!
It's
egg carrier!
Yeah. I'd like to put everyone's mind at ease who was afraid that maybe
we just restarted the episode from the cutscene because the first time we weren't paying attention to what Tails said, and we ran around the world for like 20 minutes not knowing where to go in the fucking finale.
You know, Dan, I'm gonna be-
That did not happen.
No, it didn't.
No.
That's crazy talk.
I know, right?
Dan.
Yes?
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna be real fucking honest
with
you.
Start now.
And I really want you to, really want you to sort of sympathize with what's going on with me.
I would love that.
I have no idea where Angel Island is.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't know.
Yeah, actually, that doesn't ring a bell for me either.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever been there.
Where is Angel Island?
I don't know!
Alright, let's look it up. Jesus Christ.
So I'll go, I think maybe over here. Oh, you know what? I think it's this.
Okay.
I think it's this. I'm gonna hope and pray to every deity.
It fucking better be.
That it is over here.
If it's not, I'm gonna karate chop you in the grundle.
And here it is, Angel Island.
Bam.
That's a Chow Garden.
Okay.
Chow Garden.
Okay.
It's not a place.
Pausing the episode. Okay. Thanks, Kevin. Sorry, Kevin.
Okay, so.
Hello.
Angel Island is that fucking island that has the Master Emerald on it.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Knuckles left already. He went home. He got sober and.
Yes. You collapsed into a fugue state. You could have been dead. Knuckles left. He was like, well, fuck this. And now I'm gone. So there's that.
So what? Oh, God damn it, Tails. What the fuck did you just say?
Are you serious, Aaron?
He said go with the tornado too. So I gotta go to his thing and we gotta fly. Hopefully.
Yeah.
That's the answer.
Yeah. Maybe it's time for next time on Game Grumps.
What? Really?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, shit.
Welcome back to another, possibly the finale of Sonic DX.
I sure hope so.
Sonic Adventure DX?
Yes, Sonic Adventure DX.
I'm on the other side of the fence. I hope we get another 5 episodes out of this.
Yeah?
Dude, I've told you, I enjoy it. It's awesome.
I still don't believe you, though.
I know, but, like, you know me. Like, I get attached to things.
That's true.
Like, oh, yes.
There it is!
It wasn't there before, but now it is.
Get the Chaos Emerald and leave.
Is the Chaos Emerald in the nose?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh no!
I can't believe a thing happened when we were near the Chaos Emerald!
That was it?
Let a tsunami just wash these people away. Yeah.
Little do we know we're about to get killed. And...
Oh, this is how it feels when I eat Taco Bell. And that's with the mild sauce!
In case you were wondering if this game gets super hard, the answer is yes. Oh my god, I am so challenged right now. I can't handle it!
You know,
I'm gonna need you to take the controller, because this is too much for me.
As great as the, like, orchestrated cinematic music is, I kinda was feeling the late 90s butt rock.
Open your heart. Fuck yeah, butt rock! Woo! Oh man, that's my favorite part of this game.
It doesn't
even hurt you, it just knocks you back.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it does hurt you a little bit. Oh, that's right, you need to get rings to stay supersonic.
Oh shit, don't die.
I forgot.
You fucking died.
Wow, I fucking lost. You'll turn into a bolt
of
lightning.
Oh, you gotta do this next time on Game Grumps.
What? No way. Dude, this is the finale. Here we go, tornadoes. Don't even fucking matter. Oh shit, bro.
Yeah, baby boy.
Ow.
Oh, you just fucking did it.
He's exploding.
Suck it, Chaos. They call me Order. Just kidding, I put in an order of fries and that's what I did it.
You did it! And remember that one time, 6 seconds after this other one time? Remember the time when you brought your right hand gently to your face? That was pretty pivotal. I am drained.
Me too.
Whew.
See you, babies.
Bye. And so closes another chapter in our lives, Aaron.
I know.
How do you feel?
I'd rather shove shards of glass in my eyes than have experienced this monstrosity.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But honestly, it was a lot of fun.
Cool.
Sonic Adventure DX is a game. I just like exploiting bugs and...
In all
Sonic games,
yeah.
They have them. Everyone does.
Every game or every Sonic game?
Every Sonic game.
Hmm.
Get the hang of jumping in Werehog form. You gotta wait for- this spring to go up. Then you gotta fucking go through here, this is whatever. This is typical Sonic, I'm not doing anything. And then do this, and then it's typical Sonic, not doing anything.
Oh, man.
It's GamerGuy7Aces here, and today I want to talk about an important issue that's been bothering me, that's been on my mind for a while, and it's about the negative influences of influential people. Now, this could be anybody, but I'm mostly talking about the internet and YouTubers. These young people, or even these Generation Z people who haven't really played Sonic, they grew up on like first-person shooters and all that, they only know Sonic through negative means, and that really just pisses me off. It's like, you don't know about a game franchise, but you only know about bad things about it because you follow the people. Sonic 06 had bad reviews the moment it came out, but I'm talking about the first person on YouTube that actually gave a negative, not a negative, but a less than awesome review on a 3D Sonic game that was once hailed as great, and that's Johnny. Some call me Johnny. But the problem is, after Johnny came all these copycats, all these followers that started making Adventure 1 and 2 seem like they were just complete garbage, and anybody who likes them or who liked them in the past is delusional. The big culprit of this is Game Grumps. Aaron loves harping on Sonic. He loves trashing on Sonic anytime he gets. I have a lot of people, a lot of friends who watch Game Grumps, who even wear their merch, wear their t-shirts. And when we talk about the games, when they talk about the games Game Grumps plays, they talk about Sonic so negatively. They're like, oh, the Sonic games aren't that good. They're all garbage. And they genuinely believe this. And they've never played Sonic before. Read the comments of Game Grumps 2. You see people saying, man, is there a single good Sonic game out there? All I've seen Game Grumps play are trashy Sonic games. Is this whole franchise just bad? And they genuinely don't know.
Alright, so...
I will crush you unless you tell me where Froggy is. Where is Froggy? I am beating you with my stick. Where is Froggy? Tell me where the Froggy is. Where
John?
Is Froggy?
John.
Yes?
John.
What? We are dancing now. This is the Froggy mating call. It's how we find Froggy.
Alright. Wow. I can believe Big wants to mate with him.